So, here we are again. Welcome to The Elder Scrolls V Skyrim with me, Gabriel, and
Ivan, the one who doesn't play games.
So far, yeah, he doesn't. He's actually a normie. I actually forced him to play.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah. I'm the normie.
He's the normie from us. We left off when we found the Wall of Destiny, or whatever it's called.
The Wall of Alduin.
The Wall of Alduin, but the save file has actually a different name for it.
Oh well.
But it really doesn't matter. The Wall of Alduin, where we see in the we are seeing the destiny that is foretold about Alduin's current whatever.
It foretells of Alduin's return and what he will do if he succeeds.
Yep.
Is what Gabriel was trying to say.
Yeah, but if you have seen our previous series and the previous two episodes, you probably will know that I'm not very good in English. Well, at least I try to be not good in English.
Wait, what? You try to be bad on purpose.
No, I am bad on purpose, but I try to be worse. No. Anyway, it doesn't really matter. Let's continue with our adventurer, Woodcutter, and see what his destiny foretells. Oh, James, you were increased my sensitivity.
You did that. I specifically said I didn't want to. That was all you, bud.
The Heaven's Temple. We are at the Heaven's Sky Temple.
Sky Haven Temple. Not Heaven.
What's Haven?
A Haven is a safe place. A safe haven.
This is actually a safe haven.
Yeah. So yeah, that's a haven. But heaven is the place you go when you die in Christianity.
And you mean Sovngarden?
No, that's not Christianity.
Yeah, who cares about Christianity? This is better. They are actually accepting every kind of marriage. Right away. They accept also trans people. Right away. Right now we have a problem. In this game, it's all solved.
It's what?
You can actually marry the same sex.
Cool.
You can change your gender without any problem. This game is so... It was already PC before it was mattering.
Cool.
Oh my god, do we really have to
listen? No, we don't have to listen to him. Let's go.
Thanks god!
So, you said you wanted to do a little thing with a little specific hammer.
Specific
forge.
But let's keep it a secret for you guys.
Some special stuff, like eating someone's soul, I believe. Hold on, I'll just pull up the
Did
stream.
You put the stuff inside here?
Yeah, I put some stuff in there. We got new armor, right?
Yeah, we did get the blade armor,
which is better than all the dwarven stuff, so the dwarven stuff was for nothing. It was pointless.
Not really.
Yes, it was.
It was fun. Also we got the dwarven hammer, which is at the moment one of the best weapon we can get.
Yeah, but still, it wasn't that worth it.
And the dwarven bow.
Alright, I would have done it for the hammer and the bow.
I watched today the first episode. It was so hilarious.
Wait, did you upload it, by the way?
YouTube?
Yeah.
Not yet, but I still haven't. But I have downloaded.
Okay, great.
I can do it.
So
actually,
let's upload it today.
Yeah, yeah. And
after this.
And what we are? What the fuck is your problem, girl? I didn't even touch you.
Anyway. Real people. let's download it, and while we download, we can upload
and release it today. Since yes. we have the minimum requirement for videos. At least that's what I'm going to say. With about five videos, it's my case worth to upload stuff. To
what?
Not upload. What's it called? Release.
Publish.
Publique.
Yeah, we can put the videos with already uploaded on YouTube on public, so everyone can view it.
Yes, then you can laugh at us for eternity.
Until our hearts stop beating. God, I hate it.
Did we already go here?
Yes, we really? Came in through here. Why did you pick up the fear poison? It's pointless.
I don't know. I don't know. If you wear a hoodie, you can protect yourself from the sun if you're a vampire.
Huh. Also,
oh yeah, by the way, I have the Dawn God DLC and the Dragonborn DLC.
Main quest.
Yes, yes, yes. But I just wanted to say those are the both things from yesterday we were talking about. About there is more stuff and more area to explore.
I mean, yeah, there is, but main quest.
Yeah, I got it. I mean, if someone requests. We are doing it by request.
Actually, no. In this case, I put my foot down and say we just do the main quest, because that was what we agreed upon.
Yeah, 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 no. Main quest... Yeah, obviously, this series is fucking called main quest line.
Yeah. And then we stop.
Yeah. Fine.
Yeah, to keep this from spiraling out of control, we just do the main questline, because Skyrim is,
very huge.
Everyone is bound to spiral out of control in this game.
It happens so fast, though.
Any playthrough. You just see something and walk over there and
try to kill it. Is there a witch?
I don't know. Can you zoom in? I don't think you can.
Oh, no, there's a giant.
No, he's dead.
Free giant. Taganai.
But does he have the club that deals infinite damage?
You know the club that you can actually get the club.
I know. Something with your companion?
Companion can carry club. You cannot.
Right. And then you can trade it with your companion to gain it?
It doesn't work for you, though.
Ah, great.
As far as I remember, though.
I thought there was a way.
Not for you.
Where there is a will, there is a way.
That might be.
Keep them. Put the fucking torch away, dude.
You keep the torch the whole time, man.
We have two. We only need one.
Don't even need one!
But what if it's dark? Also, put away the fear poison.
Why the fear poison?
It's 0.5. Wait. Well, I mean, we could sell it, so... I guess you've got a point, but still.
Lydia, where are you?
Oh, let's just teleport away, and...
Yeah, wait a second. I have to abuse Lydia's ability.
I've got your back.
Oh, right. We can give her dragon bones.
How can I serve you, my thane?
We can give her everything.
That as well, but dragon bones.
Really, that's your gear, bitch?
I mean, yeah.
We should probably equip you with better stuff.
Like? What?
I don't know. Something better. We just gave her all the money.
Yeah, we did.
So, you can keep that. You can keep that at the moment. That I will have.
No.
No.
Yeah.
That one we wanna have.
The gold ingot?
That I wanna have.
We'll need it eventually. I mean.
What? Gold ingot?
Yeah.
What do you mean? Why?
Don't we use that to upgrade the armor?
Steel.
Gold and steel? Or just steel?
Just steel.
Oh. Well then, why the fuck do we have gold?
Why the fuck we don't have gold? We are fucking... It's gold, man! What do you have against gold?
Oh, no. It's, I guess, it's the gold standard. To dislike gold.
Man.
What?
Oh, hello, Hekang! Nice!
Okay. Yeah, hi. Welcome to the stream.
Welcome, welcome. If you watch the first three episodes of Pokemon Mystery Dungeon... no, wait, was it the first...
We've done five episodes so far. So, yeah.
Yeah, we have mentioned you a lot of time. Thank you for following. You're amazing, my dude.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go?
We did it a lot.
Anyway.
Climb and back and we'll be off.
Alright, where do we have to go next?
Winterhold is my goal.
Winterhold.
I wanna go to the forge.
Why didn't we just teleport
there? I've been looking
there?
For you.
I can't.
Got something I'm supposed to
we
deliver.
We haven't been to Winterhold? Hands...
You haven't been?
But... Wait, I remember something differently.
You remember shit.
My memory is shit, yeah, but...
Kein problem, my friend. Kein problem.
My job is to serve the Yarl. Join the college conference about casting spells all day.
Don't just walk away from me. Where do you think you're going?
If you're here for sightseeing, well, then you've seen the sights.
So.
Might as well go somewhere.
Where do we...
Cross the bridge at your own path. The way is dangerous
and
the gate will not open.
The, of course, you shall the not gain mage entry. College.
What is this place?
Forgive me. Most who arrive here
Dragon!
Because they have
yes,
the
I've
before.
Noticed.
It's been a pleasure.
It's probably inside the college.
Yeah.
No, seriously, I fought dragons at the college.
Yeah, they also can go here.
Yes, yeah, so go to the college.
Where is he?
Go inside the college, dude.
Yeah,
it is inside. It's like at the main square.
Okay, I never know that you didn't have to do her. Oh no, wait, you have to, cause she won't open
the door. Well, what can you do?
Welcome. I try.
Yeah, blah 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 blah. Feral.
If, however, you Feral.
Feral.
More,
Feral.
I will be able to assist you.
Why you
I am
here
to assist those seeking
why
the
you
wisdom
are here.
Of the college.
Why are you here?
And if,
oh
in the
my
process,
God.
My presence helps to deter those who might seek to do harm,
why are
so
you
be it.
Out here?
The more important question is, why are you here?
She said it better than
May
us.
May I enter the college?
May I enter? Yes. I want to go
what
in.
What is it you expect to find within?
I want to unravel the mysteries.
I just wanted to see what's inside, what the inside looks like.
Humor is often in short supply here.
What do you mean humor?
More than just that. It would seem that the college has what you seek. The question now is what can you offer
well,
the college?
I can offer...
Not just anyone is allowed inside.
This gold
to
piece.
Must some degree of
singular.
I hope she has some spell that I can actually cheese. I think we both know I'll succeed here.
No, I'm afraid I don't know anything of the sort.
Okay, like that's
excellent.
Begin.
The mage light spell is useful to any mage.
Are you? I hate that she every time when I talk to her, she uses a spell that I don't own and have to buy from her.
I look forward to it. The college is an asset to Skyrim.
What
spells and incantations
for
those with the talent.
Oh my god, you can buy the fucking spell in me.
Every time she asks you for a spell, you probably don't know.
I know. She asked me for a flame bolt, I think.
Or it's even one of the strong spells.
I mean, I had it. So.
Maybe I cheese it with her. With a scroll instead of the spell itself.
So which one?
Oh my god,
it?
I can't buy it from her.
What was it?
Mage Light.
Mage Light.
Do I even own Mage Light?
I don't think we own shit in terms of spells. Let's be real. No, not the chef's head. Not the chef's head. How else would they know that we can cook?
But we can't.
But we can. Those we can sell.
Why we have so many?
Because we kill like a bunch of dudes and never sell it.
Yeah, but that's normal.
Anyway. We can sell that. We can sell... Not that.
That is very important to keep. Wichtig! Staff of Paralyzers.
Important, you mean?
Kinda. Yeah, now I got my money back since I bought from a few stuff from her.
Yes. It's Farah.
I love that when you go with her, they all act crazy. Oh, I actually have made luck.
You even had it.
Merchandise!
Oh my god, stop. I know it's a woodcutting axe, but still.
We are woodcutter, this is our merch.
I love it.
Well done indeed. I think you'll be a superb addition to the college. Welcome, apprentice.
What do you mean, apprentice?
I'll lead you across the bridge.
I am the master.
I am
our master wizard.
What is the guy again? That's the boss.
The grandmaster, I don't know. I gotta say though, the Mage College has a very pretty castle.
It does look amazing. But Oh no, she like, made open. She
the
made.
Only thing that can even come close to this is Solitude's castle.
Yep.
I believe I've made myself rather
which is weird. Yes, like the head of the fucking nation has about as good a castle as a bunch of fucking mages. Which is fucking weird.
Could be worse.
Great. So, let's go smack some people here.
Hey. Yeah. For fuck's sake, Lydia.
It's just Lydia, dude.
It doesn't make it better.
Lydia's alright.
No.
What you got against her?
Everything.
Why? You should have something against the fucking ghost. Ooh, it's Halloween.
It's not a ghost.
It's a ghost.
No, it's an ice wrath.
It's a ghost. See, it even
disintegrated.
It even shot a bunch of ectoplasm.
There are actual ghosts in this world, and now you're insulting it. There we go! This is where I wanted to go.
Alright, and what do we have here?
This is the place where we are going to forge...
A flame entrar?
No, stupid.
Why?
We are going to this is an altar of conjuration, and this allows us to create the Daedric weapons.
Alright, and we're missing an item?
We are missing an orb that's supposed to be here.
And where is it?
That's a good question.
Is it perhaps locked behind a side quest?
No, actually it's like a special event to go here. What's the requirement to use it?
Oh, I have to Google it. Alright. Let's switch seats.
Yeah, let's switch for a second.
Alright. So, while you look it up, I will take reins and continue the main quest. Alright, folks. It's me again. The one who can actually play games.
No I feel comment. Insulted.
Alright, so... Oh my god, the sensitivity is driving me nuts. How the fuck... there. Much better. Hell yeah. And there's an enemy. Well, I can't exactly attack him, so... Guess I'll just head out. But we can always teleport back here, so I guess it doesn't matter.
Might be that this is a late game area.
Oh, what? Who would have guessed that the...
I'm so used to be just really OP at the beginning.
Yeah, so... I mean, alright. Tell me, what do I have to do to do it?
Level 19 commoneration.
Alright, that is basically impossible for us, I think.
We have never conjured so far.
Yes, so...
We're 15 conjuration.
Where do you see? Yeah, yeah, here.
It's not difficult to get. No, don't waste a perk.
No.
It's not difficult to get, and it has very, very good perks. But it's magic only.
Well, let's see what we have in heavy armor, eh?
Eh.
Juggernaut, well fitted. Jeff? Well, we already have this, right?
Mm-hmm, it's active.
So we can...
We have on the left side something new.
Yeah, Fist of Steel, though, so...
That's unknown so far.
Half damage from falling. Alright. And heavy armor weighs nothing and doesn't slow you down when worn. That is actually good.
That is very good.
10% chance to reflect melee damage back to the enemy while wearing all heavy armor.
Which we do.
Additional 25% armor bonus if wearing a matched set of heavy armor. Alright, so that's basically it. Yes, so on this side we have actual defense, and on the other side we have some funny perks.
Yeah, like unarmed is stronger.
Yeah. We can increase Juggernaut.
200.
Yeah.
We don't go 60. To the left or right, because Deep Wound is for swords and Limb Splitter is for axe.
I know. I have, in fact, done a playthrough with melee. So, on 60 and... Oh my god. No! Go back! Champion stance, what the fuck. Alright, and we cannot increase this. And the other shit requires 50 even. Can do a two-handed power attack while sprinting that doubles critical damage. Sand power attacks do 25% bonus damage with a chance to decapitate your enemies. Sideways power attacks with 300 weapons hit all targets in front of you. And backwards power attacks. The attack has a 25% chance to paralyze the target.
Paralyze?
Yes, but it's backwards power attack, which is like the rarest one to hit. Which means we would need more skill. Which we obviously lack.
Skilled.
No, we lack skill.
You lack skill.
We both lack skill.
You
I'm
lack
sorry.
More skills.
Maybe, but that doesn't matter. I guess let's do heavy armor, since it's the one we can actually, you know, invest.
Yep.
Yeah. Alright. Then, where is the next destination?
The next destination is already mapped. On the left. Yeah. We have to go up to the Greybeards and talk about what the fuck is going on, man.
Yay, the Greybeards. Can I shave them? Please?
I mean,
no. Yeah, by the way, the shouts should be Y.
Well, yeah, but unless you unequip them. I mean, one of our special abilities, we double damage.
Yeah. But it's the shouts. Let's just use the Fushiro.
Let's be screaming, man. We are screamers. Others are moaners, we are screamers.
What the fuck? Wait, screamer, that term... Where have I heard it before?
Wind.
Oh.
Got you.
It's in sex when someone is shouting.
I've never had sex, you fucking virgin.
What?
Wait.
Where
there.
Did you learn of that? Who have you been talking to?
Who have you been talking to? What's it matter to you, Dad?
Specialize in meddling in matters they barely understand. Their reckless arrogance knows no bounds. They have always sought to turn the Dragonborn from the path of wisdom. Have you learned nothing from us? Would you simply be a tool in the hands of the Blades to be used for their own purposes?
Why are you talking like you're my fucking dad? You didn't raise me, man.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Do not be so sure about that. Beware. The Blades may claim to serve the Dragonborn, but they do not. They never have. As for me, I kept from you only what you were not yet ready
My
to
My God,
know.
This is...
Are still not ready to know, as your question reveals.
This is so much father and son energy.
No, not now. Not until you return to the path of wisdom.
Breathe, dude. Breathe.
Dragonborn, wait. Forgive me, I was intemperate. I allowed my emotions to cloud my judgment. Master Einarth reminded me of my duty. The decision whether or not to help you is not mine to make. No, I cannot teach it to you because I do not know it.
What do you mean you don't know?
It is called Dragonrend. But its words of power are unknown to us. We do not regret this loss. Dragonrend holds no place within the way of the voice.
Why? It's a part of the voice, so why doesn't it... Whatever. I thought you knew all the words of power. What's so bad about Dragonrend? If the shadow is lost, how can I defeat Alvin?
It is not lost. It has been forgotten.
I thought you knew all the words of power.
But not Dragonrend. The knowledge of that shout was lost in the time before history began. Perhaps only
That's
its creators ever knew it. But I am not the one to speak of it to you.
What's so bad about Dragonrend?
It was created by those who had lived under the unimaginable cruelty of Alduin's dragon cult. Their whole lives were consumed with hatred for dragons. And they poured all their anger and hatred into this shout. When you learn a shout, you take it into your very being. In a sense, you become the shout. In order to learn and use this shout, you will be taking this evil into yourself. Only Parthenax, the master of our order, can answer that question, if he so chooses.
Okay. So, basically, a bunch of people were mad, and they just screamed at Alden and to fuck off, and that's Dragonrend.
Dragonrend is...
Rend.
What?
Rend.
Rend?
Yes, Rend.
Yeah, well, Dragonrend is a very cool place.
You mean a shout.
Oh yeah, the shout. Oh. That's, yeah, basically very... Okay, some mad,
whatever.
Very, 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 very mad Nords were like, let's chant something very weird, and somehow it worked.
Basically, no, I think, what I think Dragonrend is like, dragon, fuck off.
Well, actually, Dragonrend is like, get down, bitch.
No, I think it's like, dragon, fuck off. That's what Dragonrend is.
Or more like, you bitch. You are a bitch.
To get the answers you seek, you must travel to the top of the mountain.
Who is Parthenax?
He is our leader. He surpasses us all in his mastery of the way of the voice.
He's my favorite
guy. He lives in seclusion on the very peak of the mountain. He speaks to us only rarely and never to outsiders. Being allowed to see him is a great privilege. Only those whose voice is strong can find the path. We will teach you a shout to open the way to Parthenax.
All right. Show me, old man.
I found the hammer we can use.
Alright, I got all the cheese.
I found the hammer we should use next.
And that would be?
The name of the hammer is Long Hammer.
Long Hammer?
Yep. It's a hammer that is found near its old owner. It can be acquired by a side quest, but it can also be acquired just by finding it from the cave it is laying on.
Alright, let's just go to the cave then.
Make this first. This is easy. This part where you're doing is...
Yeah, I will finish the quest, but afterwards we'll go and, you know...
Yes. We have to find the cave and then go to the cave.
Alright, man, hurry the fuck up. I ain't got all day. Hey, if I shout at one of these guys...
They will shout at you.
Ah, great.
Like, when you say fuck you, they say you mom.
When I say fuck you, they say no you.
I mean, they know more words than you do.
Can't I just launch him, like, with my shout into the right direction? So he can fucking travel faster?
Path to Parthenax lies through this gate. I will show you how to open.
Well, then you need probably the calm spell at maximum level. When you do that.
Can't I just take my phone and do the call spell?
Look.
I bet if you're a bard in Skyrim, then you probably have the shout booty call.
Cat call, you mean?
No, booty call, because you fucked the dragon, so you get booty call.
That's still cat calling.
Cat calling?
Yes.
What? Oh, okay. New word learned. So that's the shout I was telling you before. And the funny thing is, it actually works when the sky is raining, too.
Use it well.
Really?
Yeah, you can use it
even. Who would have fucking expected that a weather controlling shout would create clear skies?
Well, maybe you are not as creative. Magic. Shout out a magic.
Hold on, magic there. Alright.
It's on the symbols with the
there one. Clear skies.
Clear skies.
Get close to it and press the Y.
Yeah, I know.
You know why it's on the Y button? You're too close. Too close. You know why it's on the Y button? Because American keyboards and German keyboards.
Yeah, I know.
I'm trying to be very cool.
Yeah, but you bring up stupid shit that doesn't matter. And I already know. I mean, I am a piece of shit, but I do know it already. What I don't know is...
Further. Where are you going, man? Continue the way.
What?
Left.
Through here?
Yeah. All the way, around. And when you get damaged, you should probably use the shout, but at the moment, it's fine. What do you hear, bro?
Here's
shout.
Yeah,
shout the air again, or the goat is dying.
Look!
Hey, goat. Fuck you, goat.
The poor goat, man.
Oh, God damn it, I can't run.
We have an ice bird again. And level up is ready.
Oh, yeah. Level 10.
When you leave the cave and do as I said at the first episode, you would be probably level 20 or 24.
You mean if we had done some bullshit that wasn't the main quest? Yeah, sure.
It would have been considered as making yourself stronger.
Yes.
Stronger, better, faster.
But it also would have taken time.
Yeah, their time, my time.
Oh, it injures my stamina.
Ice damage is always stamina.
Huh. Gimme. What you got? Ha. Huh. I got a goat.
Get goat. Quite few people have clicked in and go and went away.
Ah.
Oh yeah, one of them is me.
Ah, that explains.
Oh, it's so cold.
It's so cold.
But it does look pretty. I bet you can turn off this weather effect.
Yes, but it would be less, like, climatic at the moment, right?
Yeah, it would be somewhat anticlimactic, but still.
Yeah, yeah. If you're on the top, I would like to have clear view. But here? Yeah, it should be, like, very hard to see because of the air. And the storm. The goat is really weird.
The goat?
Now go to the right and look down.
What?
More down, more right. Okay, you have missed it, but he was like on the wall, about 20 degree on the wall. Shut!
Alright, I forgot.
Why are you doing this stuff?
What the fuck? Anyway, goats in real life, you know they can climb really steep walls.
92 degree, yeah.
No. If it's just more than 90 degrees, then they can. So yeah, 92, for example.
And say hello. Cartoonics.
Ah.
Dremyolok. Greetings, Wundanik.
You are a bit close.
I am Parthenax.
Nice nose you've got there.
Who are you?
Nice nosing you.
What brings you to my Strumach, my mountain?
Nose to meet you.
You're the master of the radio.
They see me as master. Wuth Onik.
I love how he talks. He always switches to his dragon language and goes back to the normal language.
Tell me. Why do you come here, Volan? Why do you intrude on my meditation?
What, you're doing some Zen meditation? I need to learn the Dragon Wrench shout. Can you teach me?
Drem. Patience. There are formalities which must be observed at the first meeting of two of the Dove.
Two dragons.
Uh-huh. It's a shout that was created
the
by
elder
men.
Speaks first.
So you.
Hear my thum. Feel it in your bones. Match it if you are Dovahkiin. I have spoken. The Rotmulag waits. A gift, Dovahkiin. You'll understand fire as the Dove do.
Yo! I got the yo shout.
Yo?
Yo.
Fire briefing. Yes. Oh, you have to use this against him. Yeah, we don't. No, he's gonna give you free.
Ah, free. Thanks.
That's what they use. What they are using.
Okay, now I should be able to.
Because he likes to get... That's how dragons usually make out.
Yes. Fire breath. There.
Why do you delay?
Wait,
you
I should use it on him?
On him, not? Yeah, he likes it.
Yo! Ah, yes. Sosedo Vlostmul. The dragon blood runs strong in you. It is long since I had the pleasure of speech with one of my own kind.
Oh, wait, is he half blind?
Yep. He's an old dragon. Very old. He was even here before Alduin.
Yeah. I got it as much.
So, you have made your way here.
And that's his stone.
Me.
Like most of the dragons
no
have their own. He has his.
For a jaw. Yeah. Mortal.
And his has no
even
words.
For one of Dova Sos, dragon blood.
Dova Sos.
What would you ask of me?
Can you teach me the dragon wren shout?
I have expected you, Proda. You would not come all this way for Tinvok with an old Dova. No, you seek your weapon against Alduin.
Do you know Dragonrend or not? No, the Dragon Graveyard didn't want me to come at all.
You can actually talk about him when he's about the meditation, about words. Apparently, if you do that, your understanding of shouts are getting better.
But I do not know the thun you seek. It doesn't do anything about actual shouts
damage and stuff, but it does make you understand better what shouts do to me.
Your kind,
he explains even Fusrodar, which is like the most amazing, it as a amazing explanation the Dove,
the dragons.
Shouts.
Our Hadrime, our minds, cannot even comprehend its concepts.
So I can only learn it from a human.
Drem, all in good time.
Yep.
First, a question for you. Why do you want to learn this thun?
I like this world. I don't want it to end. I need to stop Alduin. That's none of your business. I need to stop Alduin.
Yes, Alduin. Zembach. The elder brother. Gifted, grasping, and troublesome, as is so often the case with firstborn. But why? Why must you stop Alduin?
The prophecy says that only the Dragonborn could stop him.
True, but Kosteed, prophecy, tells what may be, not what should be. Kosteed Salo Ak. Just because you can do a thing does not always mean you should.
So basically,
do you have no better reason for acting than destiny? Are you nothing but a plaything of Dez, of fate?
Of D's nuts. So basically you're saying I didn't think enough. I thought too much about whether I could and didn't think enough about whether I should.
Yep.
I didn't come here to debate philosophy with you. What better reason to act than fulfill my destiny? I believe in destiny, but I will stop Alduin.
And so perhaps your destiny will be fulfilled. Who can say? Des Motmahus, even to the Dove who ride the currents of time, destiny is elusive. Alduin believes that he will prevail, with good reason, Rakmul. And he is no fool. Rinnik Gutnol, far from it. He began as the wisest and most far-seeing of us all.
That's right.
But you have indulged my weakness for speech long enough. Krosis, now I will answer your question.
So you're just a talkative dragon.
Do you know why
you can talk with him
I
a lot.
Live here at the peak He's not the only. The Monavan,
yeah, no.
If you have the DLC,
I know the dead dragon. World.
And you get even special dialogues for killing Alduin, not killing Alduin, or other stuff.
Now, what do you say? No, dragons are
true, but few now remember that this was the very spot where Alduin was defeated by the ancient tongues. Varucht Unslad. Perhaps none but me now remember how he was defeated. Yes and no, Viknus Nikron. Alduin was not truly defeated either. If he was, you would not be here today seeking to defeat him. The Nords of those days used the Dragonrend shout to cripple Alduin. But this was not enough. Okmulag Unsrad. It was the Kel, the Elder Scroll. They used it to cast him adrift on the currents of
time. Wait, how the fuck did they use the Elder Scroll? How the fuck did they use the Elder Scroll to banish him to drift along with time?
It's because of this place you are wrong. But that's
how
we'll tell you later.
How to explain in your tongue? The Dove have words for such things that
I mean, the Elder Scrolls is already a very complicated artifact.
Yeah.
It is an artifact
to read it
from outside time. Yeah, I know,
time.
I know.
It does not exist, but it has always existed. Rahualan, they are fragments of creation. The Kele, Elder Scrolls, as
so
you
funny
name
you can
them,
get in one game
they have
Elder
often
Scrolls.
Been used for prophecy. Yes, your
By the
prophecy
way,
comes from
in
an
this
Elder
game you can get
Scroll.
Early Scroll.
But this is only a small part of
so
their power.
In this game you can
so
get early
far,
strong,
so yeah.
Like level up wise.
Strong really early, you mean?
Yeah, but in Oblivion, the game before, you can be really strong at level 1. So that's
yeah, no,
a di-
it's,
there
it's,
is
it's
a difference.
Skyrim. No, everyone knows Skyrim. Everyone knows how fucking broken it is.
Yeah, Skyrim is broken.
Not
Oblivion is
intentionally.
Oblivion is
some
just balanced.
He would be gone forever.
In its
forever
own way.
Lost, may ye.
Or how Spiffing, or how Spiffing T likes to say.
Spiffing Brit.
Spiffing Brit. It's perfectly
flows
balanced.
How
all onward.
One day he would.
Or
surface.
How Todd Howard likes to say. There is no box.
Which
it's just
is
features.
Why I have lived here. For thousands of mortal years, I have waited. I knew where he would emerge, but not when. Tid Krent. Time was shattered here because of what the ancient Nords did to Alduin. If you brought that Kel, that Elder Scroll, back here to the Tid Ahran, the Time Wound, with the Elder Scroll that was used to break time, you may be able to cast yourself back to the other end of the break. You could learn Dragonrend from those who created it.
Oh, okay.
Krosis, no. I know little of what has passed below in the long years I
have
lived here.
Now I remember.
You are likely better informed than I.
Hold on. As Bernard Arngyard might have some idea.
Trust your instincts.
In other words, the blades
your blood
or the
will show you the way.
Yeah.
But you don't have to. The person you have to actually go to is the guy in the library in Winterhold.
Alright, let's go to Winterhold.
Don't you want to get the hammer?
What armor?
Greetings.
Hammer!
What hammer?
There is a hammer stronger than we have.
Which one?
The long hammer.
Right. I forgot. And I went to the wrong line. Map. So, where is it?
Left.
Left.
Stop.
It's in about, wait, it's difficult to see. It's about here.
Here?
Yeah, very close to the conference, this camp.
Here?
About this area.
Great. Oh! Berserking deals double damage and only takes half damage. Nice.
Yes, it's rage.
Yeah, basically. But even better.
Yeah, because in this game it's broken. Like all things should be.
Like everything
try
else
to go
also
the cave in front of you.
The cave
it's in not
front
in front of
me?
You, but it's like that way. It's a cave, man. It's called Layer of Retrend.
Layer of what?
Retrend.
Retrend. Or retreat.
Retreat.
Wow. I have gotten so good at your broken English, I know what you're saying without you even needing to say it right.
It's one day I don't even have to speak. You just know.
I just know what you think.
But that day hasn't come yet, Padawan.
Yeah.
To the left. Try to go to the caves in this area. You are very close to it. You're supposed to be very close
sure.
to it.
I'll go to the caves.
Not this one.
Great. So
Try to that one.
Wait, is that even a cave?
No, in front of you.
Yeah.
Don't you see the marker?
Yeah, I see the marker.
Which is so meta.
I'm shaking in my boots.
There is a snake in my boots.
Get up there. I can't get up. This is some fucking bullshit. Jump. 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 Come on. Jump.
Try around, man. You don't have any choice.
No, I don't want to. Ugh, climbing mountains is so annoying in this game.
Yep. Because you don't have... it's not supposed to.
Yeah, I know I'm not supposed to, but I still want to, alright?
Enemies.
Not for long. That's for sure.
Friends.
Ha! I left. Think
you're
bleeding.
To your left.
Yes, I know to my left. But I think the other guy out first.
I'm so stupid.
Yes, you are. What?
Yeah, finally we agree on something. Wait a minute.
Hold on a second. Something's not right.
Oh no, you shouldn't take these arrows. They suck, man.
Yeah, it's ammo. Never should have come here. You never should have come here. Ah, yes. Good old excuse. Anyway.
What are you doing, man?
Regeneration potion.
What you doing, man? No.
Potion of regeneration. There we go. Does it actually regenerate my health or something else?
Yeah, it speeds up the regeneration of your health.
Right. I'm sorry, you fucking what? Did you just sneak up to me? What?
Too close to die, man.
I am aware, man. I pressed E. Shit, I need this one.
You're a little bit close to death.
You think? I'm not so sure, man. I'm gonna eat some fucking cheese. Cheese. Do I have more cheese? Cheese.
Just imagine this guy that ate all, just like
cheese.
Would you even challenge a person that you can see that eats just that many cheese?
Yeah, like fucking 20 pounds of cheese I just shoved into my fucking face hole.
I mean, that's true Swissmanship, man.
And only now does the fucking music kick in. No. That's not the combat music, what the fuck?
What do you mean? I think Lydia is the one who brings the music along.
Unlikely.
Well, she just arrived and now the music is stopped.
Nah, she was there the entire time. Someone there? She just hit for me. Oh no. Ha! You fucking suck!
You almost walked into it.
What do you want?
Finish it. Do it then again. Do it. Kill the young ones.
How much does the horse one have?
He killed it.
How the fuck did you miss? How are you missing?
Well, now it's very understandable. Why should you miss?
Skyrim belongs to the Nords. Oh, yes.
Lydia, I thought you were an Imperial.
Bomb. She's from Whiterun. Whiterun is like...
It's Imperial!
So non-aligned. Yeah, but they really didn't give a, don't give a shit.
Until you do the war.
Yeah. Whiterun isn't a place of, you know, great political influence. It's just economic influence.
By the way, you're getting
influence.
A little bit distracted here, man.
I know. I'm just trying to get to the cave. But yeah, it's not a place of political influence. It's just a major economic hub. Then there's that one city that is real fucking dead. That has that graveyard that everyone keeps talking about.
What?
Which one was it? Like,
Markov?
Morkoth, maybe. Falkreath.
Famous for what?
Dead people. For grave. Famous for their graves.
Really?
I think so. That's what I remember.
I only remember there is this one place. No, that's the wrong place.
And also the woman who says,
wrong
wow.
Cave. Wrong cave.
A handsome man in Falkreath.
Isn't this the place where
I've never been here, dude.
Yeah, that's the wrong cave, man.
I don't know. You told me to go look for a cave.
Look for a cave, but look at the name of the cave, man. It does say the name of the cave before you enter.
Yeah, and I didn't fucking read it, and I don't
Liar's Retreat. Oh, you are very...
Liar's familiar. Retreat.
You have to go a little bit up north.
Not Liar's Retreat. Liar's Retreat.
Wait, wait, look. Excalibur. Behind you.
Pointless.
Take the sword in my arms.
Can't hit it from here. Anyway, so I guess let's go to that cave over there.
No, go north, more north.
No.
Yes.
No.
Why not?
Because I said no.
But that's the opposite direction, man.
I know.
Okay. But he's telling.
What
me.
Is it? Oh my god.
A few doggies.
And a dragon in the distance.
That's just a bat.
It's a big bat.
Yeah. The bats did shout at us!
You know, when I see these fucking bats, I get why Batman is scared of bats.
Really? I think they are kind of harmless.
Kind of, yeah. Not entirely harmless. They can still come up to you and suck your blood.
I mean, they suck the life force of you, definitely.
That's succubus you're thinking of.
They suck mine.
You're wee-wee.
They suck at my male's part.
Yeah, fairly accurate. That's what a succubus is.
Red Eagle. Oh, that's actually where you find, I think, a very special sword, but.
That's pointless.
Yep.
Alright, let's.
You have to go. You have. Wait, wait, stop. Look at my picture. Look at the picture. Look at my picture.
Oh, that is right next to the river. Okay.
I think it's here. Stop.
Stop it.
I think it's here.
Unlikely. You know why?
Because you suck at this.
Because there is no fucking river, you blind piece of shit.
Oh man, I'm very blind.
Anyway, wait, how do I... Skyrim, it's... I actually accidentally did get it.
Wait, almost. Is it over there?
Yes, it is.
I'm not
so
ready.
You see, here is the first cave.
Do it a little bit make smaller.
And what?
I zoom. You can.
This is max zoom.
No, no, make my phone, my map.
So you see how this river goes up here and then forks. This fork is here on the map.
Yeah.
Here you see it. Here's the first cave. Here's this. So here is the first cave. Here is the little hut or whatever.
Okay.
And over here should be the cave.
Okay. And we are very down, huh?
Actually, no, that's wrong. That is wrong. It's over here.
Move it. You can press move it as another option.
Yes, that's where it should be. So, I just figured out where the cave is, and it is a long ways away from...
All thanks to my smartness.
And it is long ways away from whatever the fuck Gabriel was talking about. So that was a waste of fucking
one
time, wasn't it?
One day we would have found it.
Yes, in like fucking 300 years.
I mean...
Because you can't read maps.
Well, okay, look at this. Just saying one thing. Who can read maps?
I obviously can. I just proved it.
No, you don't. No. You cannot read maps because maps don't have words.
Yes, I do. Very often, in fact.
Well, then I can also read maps because I can read words.
Yes, but you cannot read a map.
I can read maps. They have words. I can read words.
You can read the words, but not the map.
No. I'm reading on the map.
You're reading on the map, but you're not reading the map.
I'm reading the map's meaning.
No, you aren't.
I'm reading what the writer of the map meant.
No, you're not.
I'm reading...
Because there is no... Actually, there is interpretation to old maps, because sometimes, well, oftentimes, they wouldn't be accurate at all.
What are you doing? Is this the peace symbol of Minecraft? The old peace symbol with the swords?
Yes.
Swords and the sneak, the ultimate peace symbol. Now the sword is gone. Now you have to do wolf left.
Oh my god, I'll just put the sword of the wolf. There you go. A long streak along its fur. I guess it's a streaker.
You can also press R to take the whole inventory of the wolf.
R.
R.
Okay.
For
Arr. You just sound like a furry, dude.
Rar.
Stop.
Rar.
Rar means I love you in dinosaur.
What the fuck?
Did you never see that video?
No, I did not.
Rar means I love you in dinosaur. give me that. Woo! We're going on a trip. And a little
Rar. That means I love you in dinosaur.
Yeah. So yeah, Rar is means I love you in dinosaur, as everyone knows. So.
cannot.
Get down?
No, you cannot. Yeah. Well, yeah, you can go down, but I mean, why you should? You are making your life more difficult. Stay on the path, it's easier. What? You should have stayed on the path.
I'm already off the path. Well,
you should have stayed on the path. You can get salmon on this area, on waterfalls.
Catch salmon. Salmon. Salmonella.
Salmon Sunday.
Salmon. It's like the name Sal. Sal.
From. Kill that guy. Kill that dude.
Him?
That guy. He's a Stormcloak. Be gone, bitch.
Be gone, thought.
Why does it say join the Stormcloak Rebellion when you just killed the Stormcloak
Rebellion? I don't know, man. That's a good-ass question, ain't it?
Is this somehow initiative? Are they trying to initiate?
Initiation?
Yeah. Yeah. Let's kill them off. We already started.
All right,
let's
there's kill. At least five of them.
Okay. Press F5. Before you die.
Yep. Because that is about to happen.
No, it's not, but just be sure.
Whoop, there's a firing squad. I would have almost been executed.
Oh, there's the blacksmith.
Wow, I'm gonna kill the fucking blacksmith.
Now you've killed the blacksmith. Are you proud of yourself?
Yes.
I would be too. Hey, there, he got cool clothes.
Why has he got special clothes, man?
Because he's special forces.
Like special forces as in his mind works special or
no, he's from the Marines. Ah, oh, someone is trying to cheat.
That is wait, fuck.
Yes.
There.
Level up. Or eat some cheese.
Actually
eat a lot of cheese.
Yes, I eat the cheese. that one as well. I just got that.
Oh, you eat some fish, man.
Cheese. Fear me, mortals, for I am the cheese god.
I ate the cheese. Welcome to Switzerland. This is the true power of a Swissen. Oh yeah, he's immortal.
Bonk.
You can't kill him though.
Why?
Because he's important if you join the Stormcloaks.
But he will simply continue to fight me.
Yep. That's bound to be happening. Just
so
go,
I can
just go away from him.
So I can just constantly beat on him and increase my turret.
Yep. Actually, he needs to be back up again because the damage has to be taken.
Oh, really?
Yeah, right now he's immortal. You have to wait until he heals up like this.
Well, give me some fucking coins or healing or whatever the fuck you've got. Wow, nothing.
You can beat him down and then use healing magic. Press Q. Now you have my tap. Go to the camp. Maybe they have good stuff.
Oh, what the fuck? Why do you have the light magic also equipped?
Because from before.
Ah, okay.
Don't remember. Now look at the camp. Maybe they have good stuff.
There is light.
Waste quite a lot of magic right now.
I know. I didn't.
By the way,
to.
The light spell is very important if you do the...
What do you mean I can't cook? What do you mean I can't cook? What the fuck do you mean, huh? Like,
fine,
literally, what
cook
the
me
fuck
something.
Do you mean?
Cook me something!
I ate everything.
Well, it sucks to be you, huh?
True.
Just now, you
oh,
could
wait,
have proven
he's trying to attack me.
Yeah. Lydia, you can take it.
Now she can. I do.
Okay, open some chests, man. Steal. It's
what
not
do you mean
steal? It's not
they're
steal.
Already dead.
Press R. No, that's actually some trash.
Yeah. No shit, there's trash. Who would have fucking guessed that...
Kill that guy. He's already suffering.
Last man is killed, one bounty removed from Estermark. Well.
What does the dead guy have?
Morris clothes.
Actually, those clothes are cool.
Yes, but... You know who is gonna mourn for him?
We are.
No.
Put it on.
Only he can mourn for himself.
Put it on.
Only he can mourn for himself, dude.
He's stuck.
I mean, it's perfect.
Now he's dead.
No, he's dead.
Yeah.
He's still kneeling.
Actually, there's a way to kill immortals.
You shove him off the edge of the map?
No, no, you have to deal a lot of damage. And very fast.
More than I am willing to do. Anyway, get back up so I can knock you down one last time and then piss
off. Dude, yeah, chill off.
Chill out, you mean?
No, chill off.
Bomb. Great.
This is mean. You can take a horse, ride it.
Oh, right. I'll take the white one.
Kill the other horse.
No.
It has a lot of HP.
Yeah. Then why should I kill it?
Because it has a lot of HP and...
Oh, XP.
HP.
Because it has a lot of HP, I should kill
it. That makes your damage be taken and give you XP for what? 200.
Alright. I guess.
I hope the other horse doesn't get angry, though.
Well, let's...
Yeah, it doesn't. Bruh, why are you running?
Stop running, motherfucker.
You're the black one, you shouldn't run.
It's not black, it's brown.
It is closing now.
Nope. Is not. And now I gotta fucking finish it off. Come on.
Great. Take it time. Does he have money?
No, he doesn't.
That's a poor
horse. He didn't bring his wallet.
What a poor horse.
Yeah, dude. Truly. Awful.
I don't like that horse. We are cancelled. We are copyright. Yeah, there it is. That is a
Liar's Retreat.
Yeah.
What did you call it again?
A layer.
No, but also something other than retreat, and I fell off.
Oh, you know, retreat.
Retreat, yeah, right.
Because it's a retreat.
No, it's not.
It's a retard.
That is what you are.
No, I'm not.
Oh my god.
The PC says no.
Shut the fuck up.
Yeah, it's fine.
PC says no.
The PC says no.
Little Britain man.
You have to kill this one guy that owns the Longhammer.
You mean I can kill everyone and not kill his pup?
Yep, that is very true. Well, actually, the guy who owns the Longhammer is already dead.
I'm dead.
Well, now that's good. The guy who owns the Longhammer is already dead. We already own...
I'm not the one who has the Longhammer. I just have the fucking Dwarven Hammer, so...
But you were poisoned pretty quick, which was already surprising enough. You attack Lydia.
Yeah, I fucking know I attack Lydia. Do I give a fuck? No. Because it's fucking Lydia. What are
you doing? Fucking Lydia. Okay. You are close to death.
I am aware.
What are you gonna
give
do?
Give me some more healthrinos.
You should have placed. You should have killed the guy.
The wizard, yeah, alright, I'll go kill the fucking wizard.
Or paralyzer. Yeah, paralyzing sounds like kinda better. But it's not too late.
But also, I need to heal.
You suck. Oh, why you didn't take that? That one is the best food item there is. No, actually, tomato soup is better.
It's not bad, but it's not that good.
It's for stamina, very good.
Yeah, for stamina maybe, but why do we need stamina?
Good question. Look at your poison stuff. Maybe you have good poison.
That didn't help me. But first I want to heal, right?
Yes.
So, paralysis poison. Poison.
Yeah, but once a target gets hit, it's gone. You should take the poison. Poison.
This one?
Yes. It increases your damage output by 25.
For the next hit.
For the next hit. But the 25 can be increased in range.
Yeah, if I could fucking get to the fucking bastard.
What? You wanna switch or what?
No.
Good.
wouldn't have allowed it. Pussy.
Fuck you, dude.
You could move the pictures? Now switch weapon. Q.
No.
Why not?
I'm gonna beat the shit out of him. I'm not you. I don't use magic. Like a fucking twat.
I'm not a twat. I'm a nerd.
That which moves the door. And I pressed tab. Well.
You didn't press anything, bro.
Yes, I did. But it was too late.
Don't give my keyboard fault. It's never too late. You are just low. Beat the shit of it, man.
There. First one dead. Second one.
You did.
Oh my fucking god. I swear to god, it's the fucking ranged guy. 1 out of 130. Look at it, man. One. I'm
when
so
I was in your age, I was able to get zero. I use magic.
No, I
need... There is cheese in the wall. Cheese on the wall.
Yes, there is cheese on the wall, but I need to heal now, not later.
Get the cheese, get the cheese, get the cheese, get the cheese. And now, kill him. Kill him. And you did. You did. Oh. You did. You died. You died like a little bitch. You died like a bitch.
Shut the fuck up, dumbass. Alright. Alright. Let's. Oh my god, dude. What the fuck is this? And now? You two, you fucking sons of bitches.
At least you have your armor and two-hand that gets increased quite a bit by this dungeon.
True. But I also don't have any healing items anymore.
Well, it sucks to be you, eh?
True. Come on, Lydia!
Shielded. And he healed himself.
He didn't get healed. He didn't heal himself, he got a fucking something else. No. I don't have any.
He had. When he glows yellow, he healed.
Oh, really?
But at least he tried. When I see you losing your staff, I'm looking at you. Okay.
It's not possible the way I am right now, honestly.
Well, you suck it.
Shut the fuck up.
You should do stuff.
I mean, maybe.
When you sneak, you at least deal double the amount of damage.
I can't sneak, dude. Let's be real.
Maybe you should switch your shout to your rage.
That could actually be profitable.
So next time when you do this, because you will die now, change poison to paralyze.
You mean?
Or poison, or normal poison, because now
just put any poison on. Yeah.
Just okay, put poison.
It. Yeah.
Because it. Right now you actually manage to stagger her.
Dead.
There's a second one.
Where's Lydia? She's probably dead.
No, she's not.
On the ground, dying.
No, she's not.
Probably. Is. I think I'll use this.
Okay, do that. For seven seconds, the target is paralyzed.
Okay.
I wish you could stack poison.
I can't stack this, so. Well, that one is on the ground. I need to. Oh my god.
Heal.
Oh, really? I wouldn't have thought of that.
Well, you should, because you are about to die. Run.
Hold on. Let me use one of them fucking stamina potions, dude. There.
You missed.
Bonk.
There's cheese on the table.
Bonk. Dead. Thanks for the
cheese. Lydia, what are you doing?
She's on the ground, dying.
But she's really dying.
Sure. I don't care.
Another one?
No, no, it's just a guy with a staff.
No, another farmer, I mean.
Oh, yeah, yeah, the cave is filled with farmers.
What the fuck? Oh my god.
We're too weak for this.
No, we are not.
Yes, we are.
I can easy do it.
Yeah, by using the fucking other stuff, but I don't want
Rage. The rage duration is really, really long.
Alright. Well, if I rage, I can, like, one-shot them. This one, right?
Yep. And why? So. Press Y. Right away. Do it pretty quick. Do it like Trevor does. You're in GTA mode.
Oh yeah, and I take half damage.
Yep, that's what I meant, man!
Well, with that, it's fucking easy, man.
Until you die. Which you are going, because you're poisoned.
I pressed it.
Yeah,
I swear I pressed it. Come on.
Come on, dude. Come on, dude. There is no god that actually believes in that.
Oh my god, this is. Whoops, that was a wrong button. Oh, and they fucking staggered me.
Oh yeah, they had both pretty good hits on you. Level up.
No way, that's not the one that I wanted. Sorry.
Also, put the perk point in something.
Put into
or like two-handed, because two-handed you level up quite a bit. Maybe you have something good.
I doubt it, but let's see. No, not 50 yet.
Wait, just look at it.
It's not 50, I know. There, that's one. That's two. That's three.
And she's one hit.
Yep.
Without me, he couldn't make it. That's my boy.
Boy.
The other hammer doesn't deal much damage, but it is fast, and by DPS it does deal a lot of damage.
So it's not a two-handed weapon?
It is a two-handed weapon. It does deal do damage.
Oh wait, he had an hammer first. Outlaw, gold.
Happy Halloween, guys, by the way. Forgot to say.
Yeah, happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween. Happy Halloween. Get a lot of candy.
Get
a lot of candy. Don't go to the candy shop. We all know what the candy shop is.
I don't know.
It's a strip club.
Really?
Like the song, you know? Candy shop?
Really, it refers to the...
It refers to a strip club, not to a candy shop. I learned it from a friend.
Huh, interesting.
There is an orcish hammer. And it has a non-enchantment, a special effect that is in lore, which says the hammer is lighter than every other hammer, which is why it's faster to wield.
Uh-huh, really?
You should probably take our merch.
No, I will leave it.
By the way,
let's see, what can I cook?
There are actually... You cannot use it while combat. Oh, there's one guy! You're in combat. He's just like a lot away of you.
He forgot that I existed.
You just whoops the cat. Is this how you cook? Oh no. No! No, this is unfair. Unfair!
Why?
Don't you dare.
Why? Why shouldn't I dare to make horse haunch or potato soup? Or another potato soup. Or a rabbit haunch.
I wish I didn't pick up the salt. It's on me.
Yep. This is 100% on you. More potatoes. Wait, R? R doesn't work.
R?
R doesn't work.
Open R? Then it makes you go away from the stack. Open. R. Empty.
Uh-huh. What else do we have? Can you imagine how many potatoes I must be carrying around? Darkest darkness. Huh. By anonymous.
Right. I can tell you what's the darkest darkness. It's a hole. In a box. Or a black hole. Since light cannot go out.
For 8 gold. Great. I love it.
Three beers down, the orcs did frown and bid the elf goodbye. But none could know. Someone had to die.
I have no idea what happened.
Why is he dead?
Because that's the guy, probably, right? I have no idea what the hammer is. Take, yeah.
Really, there's an iron in it.
How do they get steel?
What do you mean, how do they get
steel? How does, in this world, someone get steel? They don't have any steel forge.
You sure they don't have any steel forges?
As far as I've seen, there's no steel forge. Wait, there's some guy. There is a guy.
I know.
Open this door, man.
Why do you think I'm sneaking?
Because you
not as much as you suck cock.
No. Time to
you shouldn't drink Skomer. Skomer is unhealthy. Oh, wait. Does he have the hammer? No. That's an axe. Lydia is very brutal.
Hmm. Yes, it's an iron battle axe.
Where is the guy's hammer?
I don't fucking know, dude.
It's a unique item.
Minor healing, great.
Rat!
What?
You're clicking. Rat!
Uh-huh.
Maybe we should go shopping later for some healing potion.
Maybe? You mean we should? Or rather, have to. Tasty bones!
I see. You are the champion of Nirin. And cannibal.
No, I just like the bones, dude.
Aha, uh-huh, I see. You are horny.
Yes, boners are the best bones. Wait, so this was a bandit hideout, and the Falmer just dug through?
Yep.
Or rather, the bandits dug through.
Nope.
Yeah. Alright. What a bitch!
You just literally saw how the Falmers were about to finish off. By the way...
I should get the fuck out, yeah.
Instead of doing that, you should probably have waited for a whole day to recharge your screen, your thingy.
No. Smack you on the ass!
That's a good booty cut. What the fuck is he doing?
He's hissing at someone.
His.
Let me just.
After this, we need an orcish orcish ingot.
Well, can I somehow exit? Great. Alright, they're incoming.
Incoming!
Yeah. Basically that.
Incomings. Incoming.
Am I a genius or am I a genius, dude?
I take the third option.
Genius. Thanks. Well, there you have it, lads and ladies.
Go down!
I have been called a genius by Gab.
Oh, no, no, that's probably not true.
What do you mean, not true?
Because,
you
suck
at... You just said it.
Yeah, no.
I'm not here. You guys are imagining it.
It's all in my imagination.
You don't see me, you guys. Oop! Sorry. I just have to hide. Bonjour, monsieur. Vous voulez une... You want a hug?
Yes.
Come here, dude.
No.
Come here. Come here. You said you wanted one.
Not you! Not me! Him!
Yeah, you.
Disgusting creature.
You, exactly.
Wait, what the fuck? Are they rather... So they kept them as prisoners. We really have not to care.
Yes, that is what I intended to do. So, what happened was probably they were behind. Oh no! Wait, I don't research.
It was
you.
Probably like a dog battle. It was a duel.
What?
A duel.
Why duel?
Between each other.
A duel is between two people. Otherwise, it's a battle.
It was a duel. But then we came and he was like, now I have to kill them off before they get out.
It was two groups, dude. It wasn't two people. What? Goodbye. F5. Thanks. Okay, great. So now I can go in and watch Lydia die.
Bye, Lydia. We don't miss you. We hate you.
No, not Lydia! My one true love! Nah.
That's cursed stuff. That you don't never say. Not even as a joke.
But I just said it as a joke.
Yeah, you shouldn't. Otherwise, Lydia comes out of the game and haunts you. By stepping on every trap and being in the way.
Cheese. Oh yes, the cheesy boy. That really helped. I'll be honest. That was fucking close, man. Oh, I just leveled up. Hell yeah. I can kill him without any problem. Now. Hopefully. Potion of healing. And he's fucking dead. Give me...
Butterfly. Oh yeah, that's a rare sight. Armor. But...
Yeah, too bad it sucks.
But it looks cool when you have to complete that. Oh, I hate those. Call them chummers.
Why do you call them chummers?
Because they are called counter fledgling and they are like...
Fledgling.
Yeah, and it's a weird word, so I call them chummers. You have healing potions.
and I have a level up.
Okay, do that level up then. Hey, wait, two-handed is on 50 now.
It is. Great. Now I could have access to these. Both of them are good, so I'll just take both.
Yeah, why not?
Since it's just a single point investment. And the other is unlock at 60. Requires 60 and requires 60. Great. Go back.
Fun fact, if you increase unarmed damage, 40. Your bow damage also gets increased.
If you increase heavy damage, what?
If you increase unarmed damage, like with no weapons, you also increase the damage output of your bow.
Why?
That's a good question. I was always assuming that it's easier to pull on the string of the bow.
Yeah, but you can't just pull it farther.
Yes. I have no idea why. That's what I was assuming. It was easier, and I don't know. Maybe you are. It's more easier to aim, I guess. I don't fucking know. Don't ask me. I don't know both.
Anyway,
wait, on the table. On the table. Maybe there is a hammer. Hammer. No, there's no hammer. Where's the fucking
Falmer sword and Roaz or whatever the fuck
is
called.
Rudy. There's the back.
Coin purse.
You did again.
The long hammer. It seems to be Elvish.
What is Elvish?
I don't know.
Who is Elvis?
Who is Elvis, dude? There we go. Damage 48, minus 5.
Oh, you have it!
Roaz hammer. The reduced weight allows it to be swung more quickly.
That's the lore of the weapon, and it has the highest DPS.
Oh yes, that is much faster, dude. Ooh.
Considered as one of the strongest weapon and stronger than Daedric weapon's self.
Well then, let's use this shit, eh?
And there is one more enchantment I would like to put it on, but that's later.
What would it be?
It's the Chaos enchantment.
That would make it...
50% chance of either fire, ice, or shock damage.
That is... not possible.
No. 50% each enchantment to be activated for 25 damage, making a chance of doing
150.
No. 75. You could make
so it's all it's all 25% then.
25 damage.
No, it's all 25% activation chance.
No, 50.
50.
Each
so
50.
Each has 50, so... Alright. On any hit, you can... So wait, does that mean you can deal both fire and lightning
yes.
damage in one hit?
Yep.
Oh.
Which is why it's most broken, because you have also a chance to get all three of them at the same time.
Yeah.
Making making it a damage increase of 50,
okay, half
of 74.
Half, there's a 12.5% chance that you hit it.
But... even one of them is already enough to do quite nice damage. Oh, Bandit Chief. She's a woman.
I don't care. I am dying.
Hi, I'm dying.
You're gay.
For you.
I love it. Bonk. Hey, I decapitated her. Look. Look. I decapitated her.
How did you decapitate her with a hammer?
I punched her head off.
Now I wanna see it on the, I'm gonna watch the stream again. Cause I missed it.
Great. The one time something actually cool happens and he doesn't watch it. What a fucking legend.
Yeah, sorry, I'm not a big fan of us.
What a fucking legend. I mean, I'm not either. So,
I
guess it's fair.
Yeah, I'm the only one watching actually this stream.
I know.
Because it's funny. Can I not watch
but
back?
There were actually two viewers.
Four.
That weren't us.
Two.
too, that are not us, which is amazing. We've already doubled our all-time high.
Yep. But, not the clicks. We actually managed to get 5 or 6 people joining in to watch and leave at the same time.
Probably because they misclicked.
And the Hana, and for the...
I expect this to be stronger.
And we actually received our first matches in stream.
Yeah. The first ever message.
Yes.
Which is from someone who speaks only German, I think.
Yeah, which...
Kind of sad, but...
That it was... I mean, he's a lad.
To be fair, I do wonder, why did he follow us if he doesn't speak English?
That's a very good question. It's a very good question.
Pretty weird. Anyway. Or I guess, why did they follow us, actually? Now, I got the fucking hammer. You happy?
Yes, maybe we could also get the enchant, you know.
What time is it?
We have about 2 hours right now, and it's 9.
Hmm. It's only 9.
Mm-hmm.
So. I'm at the Blades, I think. Yeah.
Why? Oh, yeah.
Main quest.
No. Don't have to. You don't have to.
All right, I just have to go to Winterhold.
Winterhold is
and
enough.
And talk to the fucker out of the library.
Librarian guy.
Here's my... No, that's not... Sorry.
That is not... You are a disgrace. No, wait. Librarian. College. Hmm. Because they both say, like, I don't fucking know. It's in the college.
Anyway, why am I disgraced for mistaking Dawnstar for Winterhold, dude?
Yes, because you suck, man.
It's like the same place.
It's not! Did you go ever to Dawnstar?
Yeah, once.
There is a dagger. It's the saddest place you can go.
Yeah, just like Winterhold.
I mean, yes, but also no.
The only thing that Winterhold has over Dawnstar is this fucking college.
Yes, that makes it better. I mean...
No, it just makes the college important, not the actual fucking place.
Where are you going? Go up. You don't have to go participate.
I want to teleport through the fucking... well.
If that would be possible. I always imagine if you stand on it, you can actually get your mana faster. Because it made more sense. It's literally mana going up.
Well, where's the fucking librarian?
Arc! Arc!
You are now the Arcanium, of which
huh?
I am in charge.
His nose is weird.
It might as well be what? My own little plane of oblivion.
From this side, it's like very
disrupt
long.
My Arcanium, and I will just have you torn apart by angry Atronox. Now, do you require assistance?
None of these are what I need.
But you have to go here, I know that.
Fight well.
I swear to God, you have to go here.
Yeah, maybe, but we're here too early.
They will send you here.
But we're here too early.
Okay, which one will you choose? Greybeards or Blades? Blades will tell you later on that you have... we cannot say.
I don't fucking know. I'm gonna choose the... where's the coin? No, here's the die.
I don't like the
blades. What's it called? Even numbers. Graybeards. Odd numbers. Blades.
I would like...
It's an odd number. We go to the blades.
It's a 1. You suck.
I just said even or odd. So there is no good and no bad. There is simply even and odd.
Ivan and Gaven.
There's Ivan and Gaven. There's Ivan and Og.
Hi, I'm Og. Wait, what the fuck? Oh, right here, Skyhaven. So, we're going back to Skyhaven. Great. Thanks for wasting our time, Gabe.
Hmm?
Thanks for wasting everyone's time, Gabe. Oh, yeah.
Okay, let's say this one. I just want to say this one thing.
Come on, say it.
Oh, no. I just wanna, I don't do it.
Okay, he has devolved even further into his weird tsundere stick.
Fuck off, man. Don't say this on stream, it sounds weird.
That is because it is actually real, dude. You know, I keep joking about you having a tsundere thing, but you are actually just a tsundere.
I am not!
Yes, you are, dude.
Shut the fuck up, man!
I love it.
Piece of shit.
Huh?
Tsundere.
Fuck up!
And it actually does annoy you, I know that much, but...
In the dream I was standing someplace high up, a tower or a mountain.
Alright, shut up,
Oscar. You're back. I hope you've made some progress on tracking down this shout we need to defeat Alduin. Ah, indeed.
Why is it that only old people
not the kind of thing you
know
find
ancient lore?
Because they were old enough to live through it.
What learning there is in Skyrim is
I don't know, because young people don't really care about stuff like that.
Right, goodbye. Flash of light. I'm gonna go to the college of Winterhold.
Yeah, I told you.
I saw it. I saw it.
Look,
man.
I knew I was trying to keep cool, but I knew you saw it. I felt yep. It.
Yep. So,
for anyone who's who doesn't understand, he just whipped his
dick out. Yeah. And it was so small he needed a microscope. Anyway,
I was going to a deep look.
Huh?
I was taking a deep look.
It's yeah. No secret that the now, you know the fucking hole you make with your index finger and your thumb? And when someone looks into it, you can punch them. That's what I did to Gabriel, except I didn't punch him yet.
Yeah, he's still old. Even though I'm older than him.
What do you mean, I'm still old?
Come on, dudes, that trend is out.
I don't want to see you treating any of these books poorly.
No one does it anymore. Clear. People did it in my school when... it started when I was...
I mean, first... No, it didn't start then. 100%. This is an age-old tradition. Understand. First of all. Second, it never dies out. Third...
It will die out.
No, it literally doesn't.
You talk to me.
It literally does not die out.
If you won't shut up, I'm gonna Rickroll you, man.
Dude, the only thing you're rolling is down a hill.
Looking for any specific volumes, Travis?
Rolling down the...
Oh, no. Rolling down in the deep.
I don't care if you wrote it yourself.
Wait, I'm looking for another.
What do you plan to do with it? Do you even know what you're asking?
I don't
about?
Think he has it.
Or are you just someone's errand boy?
I mean, if he would have it, he would.
Tell me more about the Elder Scrolls.
I knew it. Everyone comes in here expecting my help. But they don't even have the proper questions.
You wanna have a cake?
An Elder Scroll is an instrument
what kind of
immense knowledge and power.
Your cake?
To read an Elder Scroll, a person
green
must
cake?
Have the most
green
rigorously
cake?
Trained
green
mind, or else risk madness.
I've never had it.
So,
this
the
one
divines usually take the reader's sight
never
as
had
price.
It.
Really?
Yeah.
Sad for you. I would hate it then.
Give it to me, dude.
Why? You never had it. I enjoy it. I know I like it.
Give it to me.
No.
Give it to me, or I'll take it from you.
I will give you something else.
What?
These hands!
You want me to catch these hands?
Yeah!
That are... What the fuck are you doing?
I'm doing like Popeye did it. So I'm more intimidating.
I just grab your foot and you fall over. You do realize that, right?
I will also die.
And then I can have the cake.
Don't eat my cake. Princess Peach gave that cake to me.
Jax. Joes.
Jack and Jones.
No. Jax and Joes.
Yeah, I'm gonna go to the toilet.
Alright, I'll steal your cake.
Don't steal my cake.
I will.
Don't eat my cake.
Yes, I will.
Somebody stole my sweet roll.
Let me guess. Somebody stole your sweet roll.
What's that? Oh, yeah.
I don't even have a fork for it.
I will.
Yeah, I do have. But we sell it some.
I don't want to see you treating any of these books poorly.
Never had it.
Are we clear?
I don't think so, man.
Okay.
I'll try it.
I'm gonna clean this one pretty quick in the sink.
I'll just take a fucking bite out of it like a pizza.
But if you don't like it, then it's your saliva on it. Then I can eat it.
Yes. Exactly. Then no one can eat it.
Why, you're a piece of shit.
If I don't like it, no one can eat it.
You guys, you hear it? He's a piece of shit.
Oh yeah, but that was obvious.
He's a piece of shit.
Yes, I am. What about it? What, you got something against pieces of shit? Huh?
There's no shit in Detroit!
Can't have shit in Detroit? So, me being a piece of shit, I can't be in Detroit. Ever. Huh.
Yeah, I'm gonna... Yeah, take a shit.
You're gonna go to the gentleman's room.
Yes. Because I know what it is.
That's a turlet.
I'm gonna go to the toy.
That is a turlet.
I just know one thing. The universal language for a toilet. Toy.
Turlet.
Toy.
Anyway. So guys, we are here alone. And I'm gonna eat a piece of cake, which looks very interesting. Gabriel referred to it as a Swedish cake. Now, there seems to be some yellowish filling on the bottom, between two layers of sponge cake. On the top is another layer of sponge cake, and between the middle and top layer is a white substance, which I suspect is cream. It is covered with green marzipan. I don't know what it's called in English, or if it's called that in English. Topped with powder sugar, if I'm not mistaken. So let's do the taste test. Well, actually, it smells good. Yeah, let's taste it. All right, so first impressions are it's very light and fluffy and somewhat creamy due to the fillings. Not sure about the taste. I don't know what the taste is. Really, the marzipan comes through really strongly, obviously. But it's just sugary, honestly.
You know, they say knowledge is its own reward.
Yeah, it's just creamy and sugary. Very basic, I have to say. But what can I expect from a basic bitch like Gabriel? Anyhow, it's a good cake. It's a good cake. I don't see myself buying it because I'm a fan of chocolate cakes. And those are, you know, easy to get. Always available. So, really, something like this, I don't see myself buying it. Because my preferences are just even more basic. So.
Illusion, really, is the least appreciated of the schools of magic.
Alright, let's continue. In some fashion.
I don't want to see you treating any of these books poorly. Are we clear? And what do you plan to do with it? Do you even know what you're asking about? Or are you just someone's
errand boy? Of course I do. Do you have one here?
You think that even if I did have one here, it would be kept under the highest security? The greatest thief in the world wouldn't be able to lay a finger on it. What about... Wait. Are you... Were you the one the Greybeards were calling? I'll bring everything we have on them. But it's not much. So don't get your hopes up. It's mostly lies, leavened with rumor and conjecture.
Douchebag stole my cake. I'm back! What did I miss?
You missed me reviewing the cake.
Really?
Yes.
Oh my
fucking... You can listen to it later.
Hi!
Hmm?
Oh, someone is watching. Oh wait.
Oh yeah.
It's your turn.
I mean, yeah. I'll just keep it.
No! Oh.
What?
Nothing.
Was it you?
No, it's not me.
Okay. Well, anyway.
You stole my cake! I hate you, man!
You think that even if I did, it would be kept under the highest security?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
The greatest...
If any information...
Of course. I'll bring her... So don't get your hopes up.
As... Mostly what did you... did you grade the cake?
No, I didn't give it a grading. Just said it's good.
What did you grade it?
I'd give it a 3 out of 5. That's good.
Here you go. Try not to spill it.
Above average.
It's like my favorite.
No, wait, that is average.
It's like one of my favorite cakes.
I guess it's a 3.5 out of 5.
You took one of my favorite cakes and rated as average. You stole it literally from my kit, from my fridge.
Volumes,
yeah. Have I ever told you how much I despise you?
Actually, I've forgotten what I was looking for.
Well then, let me know if you need it.
Do you want to?
No, you already stole. There is nothing left about the good part. The good part is the cream inside. I want my cream. Damn it!
Don't worry. After the stream, I can fill you with some cream.
Keeping busy.
I can put some cream in your mouth. Don't worry. Don't worry, Gabe. Don't worry.
God the fucker! Ah! Oh my god.
What? Anyway, I talked to you, dude. What the fuck do you want from me? Assembling this collection. It's going. I'm looking. A mage
is. This is a quite impressive library you have.
I'm looking for an Elder Scroll. Of course I do. Do you have one here?
He does not.
You need to find one. And was told you could help me.
But I'll do what I'll bring everything. So don't get your hopes up.
Yes, I get that.
Rumor and conjecture.
What does he say?
He'll help me out, but.
Yeah. Get some books for me. Is there college any business I can assist?
If you're feeling adventurous, I'm always looking
I
for
know there's one quest you have to
valuable
do.
Valuable books from some more dangerous location. Some other Why time, perhaps. If you're feeling adventurous, I'm always... Well, all right, here. I scribbled down the last place I...
I'll see how it all helps
us. Check
it
out, but be careful. I have a few things laying around that weren't worth adding to the collection. You may look through them.
So,
books. What did you expect?
Bullshit. Bullshit. Yeah. It's all a bunch of bullshit.
No. He has Argonian love, I think.
You mean the Lusty Argonian Maid?
Try not to spill anything on them.
The best book I've ever read so far.
Everyone knows the Lusty Argonian Maid.
There's actually one woman that's based on an Argonian in this world that's based on the lost Polyargonian maid.
Hmm? What? Oh, no. No.
If there is a woman, she is based on, she's like acting like the last fully Argonian from the last Argonian maid.
Yeah.
She's lost fully, obviously.
Yeah, so where can we find her in game?
She is in Windhelm.
Yeah. Right.
Where the most Argonians are.
Anyway, this, why do you not help me? Why can't I progress?
Because he says you have to do something. Right?
I'm looking for an Elder Scroll. You think that even of course if I do. Do you have one here? What about the Grand Book? Yes. I'll bring everything we have on them, but it's not much. So don't get your hopes up. Mostly lies. It's mostly lies. Leave.
It's on the table.
Conjectures. Yes, but what is a quest marker?
The book. Take the books. Read the books.
I can't read, dude.
Just open and close and take it. Oh my god, he just said it. Did you take any books from the shelter?
I didn't.
Well then, that's it. You have taken the books.
I have to take them?
No. Yeah. Take it. Take them as well.
Here you go.
It's always good to take them as well. Read the books as well. Read, take.
No.
Read, take.
I can't read. So, since I
that one you shouldn't have taken.
I don't care.
No, yeah, now you have a bounty.
No, I don't.
Yes, you have.
No, I don't.
$5 bounty.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do.
Hundreds otherwise, you would have attacked me. Assembling this collection, it's going to stay pristine.
Understand? It's just $5. Good thing.
He still would have attacked me. Let's be real.
They say knowledge is its own reward.
I don't want to see you treating any of these books poorly. Are we clear?
This ruminations book is incomprehensible.
Septimus Cygnus.
Septimus Cygnus. He's the world's master of the nature of Elder Scrolls, but well,
he's been gone for a long while. Too long.
Where did he go?
Somewhere up north, in the ice fields. He said he found some old Dwemer artifact, but well, that was. Haven't heard from him since.
Find Septimus Cygnus.
I know where he is.
I maybe do as well.
He lives in a cube, in a Rubik's cube.
Yeah.
No, he doesn't. I was kidding.
No, wait. That's where you find one of the dudes, right?
Yeah, that's where the first Daedric. Time you meet. That's the first. Time when you meet Hemeris Mora.
The Daedra.
The slowest talking Daedra in the whole universe. I have sensed that you are the Dragonborn. It's a pleasure to meet you. Are you interested in car warranty? Open your map. Oh, courier. Oh, we are level 10, so, yeah. It's a Jarl.
Yeah, letter from the Jarl.
Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Alright, bye.
Gotta go. I was actually right. North. I was actually right, he was in the cave.
Yep. You know, he is in a cave, that much is obvious.
Is this the quest where you have to take the blood? No. That's the other one. That's the guy with the cube.
Yep.
The Rubik's cube.
But, you think I can survive this?
No.
The answer is no.
I bet I could survive this. Should I tell you how?
Nope.
It's a bucket.
I don't care about the bucket.
Oh, how dare you speak lowly about my bucket?
The bucket does not
possess power. The bucket goes beyond you! How dare you speak lowly about the wooden bucket, the bucket that has created life itself within its bowl.
There, I survived. What?
Hmm?
What?
What?
Someone called you, someone texted you, and you simply stopped being outraged about your fucking bucket. That is dumb as shit.
You're a bucket.
No, I'm just trying to fucking rile you up.
How you dare to talk lowly about my mighty bucket? If I had a handle, I would show you the power of the bucket handle.
I mean, if it was the Stanley Parable bucket, fair enough. But this bucket? Nah.
How dare you? I will throw away the kettle.
Hmm? The what?
The kettle.
The kettle?
Yeah, the cattle.
The cattle?
Yes, that's what I said.
What the fuck are you talking about?
It's the metal bucket you wanted.
What?
First episode stream, you said, get the cattle.
The cattle?
Yes.
What fucking cattle?
Kessel.
Kettle.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Can't
you speak English? Obviously you can't, because I'm speaking perfectly.
I don't care about a kettle.
How dare
or
you
a pot.
How dare you speak lowly about pots and kettles?
I mean, you were talking even worse about them, so...
Yeah, because they are not as amazing as buckets, but they are still amazing as liquid holders.
Alright, Parker. Hark this, dumbass. Oh, Parker, sorry. Good. So, I killed a bunch of endangered animals.
They are not endangered in this universe.
I still killed them.
Yeah.
You know, I was here. So maybe I did progress farther than I thought. But I don't remember beating the dragon.
What dragon?
The one on top of the mountain.
Paradox?
Yeah, I don't remember meeting him.
There is other quest you can do here. You can also go here and just chill.
Right. It was another quest then. It was the...
Yeah, you can open inside. There is a book.
It was a Dwemer researcher.
Yes. He's getting very angry if you do that.
So?
Dig.
I heard you know about Elder Scrolls.
Elder Scrolls, indeed. The Empire, they absconded with them. And so they think the ones they saw, the ones they thought they saw. I know of one, forgotten, sequestered.
He's a crazy
But
person.
I cannot go to it. Not poor Septimus, for I...
Ah, this is also where you get Emeros Mora to me.
Beyond its grasp.
Uh-huh.
Here. Well, here as in this plane. Mondas, Tamriel, nearby. Relatively speaking.
Yeah,
on
clearly.
The cosmological scale. Well, it's all nearby.
He's clearly got it all together.
One block lifts the other. Septimus will give
As we are reaching
want,
the 2 hours mark, I would like to inform that to the
what
people that are looking that the YouTube channel we have, also called Wooden Straw, will today get their videos that currently are recorded be published.
But he is but an idiot child compared to the dullest of the Dwemer. Lucky then they left behind their own way of reading the Elder Scrolls. In the depths of Black Reach, one yet lies.
Mm.
Have you heard of Black Reach? Cast upon where Drimmer City slept, the yearning spire hidden learnings kept. Under deep, below the dark, the hidden keep, towers are.
Wow.
The point
Good
of
rhyming,
culture,
dude.
A first entry.
Damn, he's spitting bars.
To its limits,
oh.
And Black Reach,
welcome, your daily motivation is here.
But not all
wow, you even have a YouTube channel.
only Septimus. No, we have now two persons that ride down in the chair. And this one is actually... Hi, guys. Hi. And this one can actually do English. That's an upgrade.
Your daily motivation is here. Well... And needed
to open their sounds kind of sad. Like someone needs. Inscribing to us a hunk of metal, to the Dwemer
a full library of knowings, but empty. You're too stupid.
Find Mazark and its sky dome.
Ow.
The machinations there will read the scroll and lay the lore upon the cube. Trust Septimus. He knows you can know.
Wait. Is this the blood thingy?
I don't know, man.
What did he say?
I didn't listen.
Hemeris Mora, tell us. What's going on?
Gabby.
You're back.
Oh well. So, we gotta go and get Alftend. Okay, this is gonna be a fucking trek.
Oh, dang it, man. Oh, dang it. Maybe many people don't like being called Gabby. You I will there. Understand. The Dawn Guard. The Dawn Guard. Just press tap and look and look and walk what away. Or kill him.
But
until I've been looking for you. Let's see here. Ah, a letter.
Should we kill him?
Looks like another letter from the Jarl.
I think we should kill him.
I think I should look at the letter first, rather than just immediately go kill the Jarl.
Not the Jarl.
The postboy.
No, the Dawn Guard.
Oh, maybe, but I don't care.
No, he just says, come to me. He wants to meet you.
I'll introduce myself. My name is Sidgeir, and I have the honor to be the Jarl of proud and ancient city of Falkreath. The fame of your exploits across Skyrim has brought you to my attention. If you're interested in becoming a Thane of Falkreath, hold... I invite you to speak to me the next time you're in Falkreath. Aside from the honor that accrues to the title, my thanes are entitled to a personal housecar. I also can tell you privately that a choice parcel of land in Falkreath would be available for your purchase should your services prove useful to me. I look forward to meeting you in person.
I don't like
I remain
that guy.
Jarl Sidgeir of Falk.
Jarl Sidgeir is one of the youngest Jarls.
And one of the scummiest ones.
And he is... Yeah, well... come on, it makes sense.
Anyway, any more? Laura? So this is the letter from the Jarl and the previous letter? Oh no, I didn't get it because I died.
What?
That is the letter.
Oh.
Cool. So... Everyone inside! Oh, dragon.
Someone do something.
Yeah, I'm about to. Don't worry. Funny.
This should be good.
Somebody yes, it help. Should be. Alright. Let's see. Ooh, that's not good. That hurt. Fuck you. Cut. Calm down here.
Dragon!
Calm down. Fat bastard, where are you?
That's a giant bat! I'm not betting on it!
Yes, it is. Come on, bitch.
Oh no!
Come on. Get down here.
Come down, going down into the deep.
Don't fucking. Oh my god. Why doesn't he want to come down?
Gabriel, the dragon is bullying me.
Yeah, that sounds like a few problem.
I don't care. But it's a me problem. I just need help in killing the dragon that doesn't want to come down. My hammer doesn't have the fucking reach.
Yeah, still a bow.
What do you look like, oh. Fucking twat?
Look! It's my setup! Don't insult bows! Bows are amazing, and you're an orc, you deal double damage. Even if you suck at bows. We should Oh, he used YOL on us.
Yeah, I know. YOL. Come on back over here, boy. I still gotta shoot you. Come on, boy. Come on.
Maybe it's a good one.
Come on. They? Them's?
No! Get your chance! You have your chance! Now do it! Do it, Anakin!
Bonk!
Do it!
Bonk! Wait, that's the wrong hammer.
That is the wrong hammer, indeed.
Ah, great. I don't like this. How do I favoritize? F?
F, and then F again to the other hammer to unfavoritize it.
Great. Bonk, 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 bonk.
This hammer bonk, is so strong!
Bonk, bonk.
And he's dead.
Anti-rattle. Give me your bones, young one. Am I heavy? Yes, I am. Do I care? No.
Well, we are talking about the game, but yeah, even here.
Fuck you, kid.
Lydia!
Hey, Lydia.
Lydia!
That's not what I wanted. That isn't what I wanted either. Can I talk to Lydia?
You know what's funny? But you know what's funny? They'll all be like, "Wow, you're the dragonborn and stuff." But if you pick a flower in the house, it's like robbery, and you get in jail for that. You have to go to your inventory. You are taking.
Yeah, because stupid. I want more bones, dude.
Stupid.
Like, imagine how big my boner would be if it was a dragon's bone. Good.
You lead, I'll follow. Well,
get it. But do you get it?
Well, bonjour. Walk straight, man.
I guess.
Not as gay as you are right now.
I can't. I have to become not straight.
I knew you weren't.
Hey, you know, about that, who is sitting next to me right now?
Sandra Bullock?
No, it's you, Gabe, right?
Why do you...
You're sitting right next to me, right?
And?
So that means, if I am gay, and I'm willing to molest people, who do you think I would molest? Considering the only person
wait,
in this room
I just
is
wanna,
you.
I just want to say one more thing.
What?
I don't think you go twice on the same chewing gum.
What?
You don't chew the same chewing gum twice.
I don't get it.
You don't do it twice.
What do I not do twice?
Molest.
Huh?
Molest me?
that's a dumb thought.
Oh, dang it.
That is not how this works.
You walk in a circle, man!
I know! Because I can't get up the fucking mountain, because this game is not made to be climbing mountains.
This is not a climbing game!
Yes. It's not Breath of the Wild, which actually has good climbing mechanics. Somewhat. Unless it's raining. If it rains, it's really shit.
But it makes sense. The walls are getting wet.
Yeah, I know it makes sense. I'm saying gameplay-wise, it's really fucking annoying because it rains like every 2 minutes.
Then it's good because it... Oh, wait. Where?
I mean, are figuratively. Not literally, but still.
Is Hyrule in England?
Maybe. But no, for real. It does rain a lot. So...
And very often, very inconvenient times.
You know what's really the problem? You don't have an umbrella.
That doesn't help.
What about climbing gear?
There is a climbing gear outfit, yes. It doesn't help against wet surfaces, though.
I just wanted to say, why do you need more clothes? Why don't you get actual gear? Stupid.
Because climbing gear are clothes.
But there are also like a climbing hook, some pitons and hammers.
Yes, all things that have not been invented in the world of Hyrule.
So you want to say they are climbing clothes, but they are not climbing utensils?
Yes.
So you want to tell me that they have tridents, but don't have...
A trident is not a difficult thing to make.
Pitons are not easier, more easier.
Also, the real comparison you should have made is they have ancient fucking robots. They have ancient robots from that are 10,000 years old, but don't have climbing equipment.
That one can be explained easy. They forgot to look into Wikipedia.
Ah, they forgot to invent Wikipedia in their world.
Ah, dang, see? Now every information was lost. Yep. I hate Wikipedia, to be honest.
I do not care, truly.
I hate Wikipedia so much.
It is very useful if you just want to have a glimpse of information, and
but
that's
it's
it.
So...
Yeah, if you don't want, like, the super in-depth stuff, just somewhat... It's not quite... Well, no,
wait,
oftentimes it is
just
surface
information. Isn't
this a
place where there is
so.
a dragon priest?
I don't know.
I think you should quick save. Just to be sure.
I mean, I'm already at the dragon's nest.
Yeah. It doesn't really matter where you quick save. But if the dragon priest awakes, then you're fucked.
Ice form. Oh, hi. How you doing?
It's an ice dragon.
Meaning strong. And I am closer to death.
Ice dragon are actually really bad for you.
What?
Stamina.
He's really weak though.
Cold damage is always on stamina.
And he's dead.
And he's dead.
So... Did it matter? No. No, it didn't matter.
We should get the word of Chaos Fury.
I don't...
You know why?
Why?
That speeds up your movement.
Okay, that is worth it.
And you know what's the funniest part about it?
What?
With this hammer, you just swing crazy.
I've got your back.
Really crazy.
I am sworn to.
It's considered as a very strong combination.
Okay.
Elementary Fury.
Take. This and this. Right.
Let's get going then.
If you have all three words, it increases your attack speed by 100%.
Twice as fast?
Yep.
So instead of going like this, we'll go in half tag. Oh god.
But one word alone already increases by 50%.
50% is nice, but 100% is where it's at, dude.
You wanna get it?
No. All of that just for me to say no.
Sure, why not? I don't really care. Sugradun.
Sugmadik.
It's the Air Battle Grace.
Air Battle Grace?
Yes. That's translated.
Sugradoon!
Well, as everyone knows, usually the best thing to do is just to increase fire rate.
Sog Madig! Do you have the bucket?
I do.
Okay, wait.
I know. Okay, you can do it. Here you go.
I wanna try.
Because if we do it like this, we can get to the bottom real fast.
I mean, why you ever you want to go to bottom?
We can't. No, we come in from the back entrance, right?
That's the fast way. Speedrunner.
You gave it to Lydia.
Lydia! Oh,
she actually came. Still here. See, who doesn't love Lydia? Command.
Aye, everyone, many people.
You love her, you big fucking.
Fuck.
I know. You lead, I'll follow. What's the word for someone who acts like they don't love someone and love them actually? I forgot.
Political people.
What? Huh? It was something with T, I think.
Ah.
Oh yeah. Wait. T.
Where's the bucket?
Fuck, what was it?
Where's the bucket?
I know, man.
Where's my bucket?
In your inventory?
No, I just used it to try to use the trick, but I failed and now the bucket is gone. Oh, no.
There it is. T. Oh, yeah, you're a trumpet. You fucking tsundere?
Fuck off.
Alright, so. No, that's not right. You wanna drop it and then pick it up with both your little thingies.
I know how buckets work. I play Skyrim.
And it's gone.
Oh my god, how do the bleepers do this? It's so difficult.
Whoop, whoop, whoop.
In VR, it's much easier. You just click on the button through the gates.
Wait, so you just click the fucking lever through the gates?
Yep.
Wow.
Do I need the bucket with handle for that? I just need to get to the lever that opens the door.
Let's just do it properly. Alright, guys. That was it for trying to break the game. Gabriel failed.
It's such a long dungeon.
We will no longer be taking the bucket with us.
No!
No, the bucket failed. There is nothing else we can do.
What the bucket?
You must say goodbye to it.
Bucket! Bucket Oni-chan! Bucket Oni-chan!
Hey, how the fuck do I even get inside?
Down! Go down! Further down! You stupid bitch!
But how do I get down? There's only stairs. Yeah. I don't like stairs.
Yeah, I figured that.
They're rough and irritating and they get everywhere. No, wait, that's sand. Get it? Star Wars. Alright. This shit again.
Yes. Yes.
No.
Play some music.
I can't.
You can. You actually can.
I would think so, yeah. But I don't want to.
You're stupid.
Says you.
Where is it? I know you were trying to keep it for yourself, stupid bitch. I want my skooma. I bet skooma is delicious. Furries. Rah.
So, this is apparently the Marriott Hotel.
Marriott what?
The Marriott Hotel. If you don't know the reference between Furries and the Marriott Hotel. Oh my god. Do I have a story for you?
Do I need to listen to your story or can I watch a video for that?
You can watch a video for it.
Okay, I will. Right, I want to do that because your explanations
suck.
No, they don't suck. Oh my god! The word, the text on the walls actually have some meanings.
Which text?
Like, you know, there is like a whole wall with a lot of stuff on it. Like head
with
no-
the dragons.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
There's actually a whole there are whole sentences.
Yeah.
Here lies Fjolmund, foul air, who stank as much on earth as his body does, now in the ground.
He smells a lot. He's a smelly dragon.
Did I say smell?
He's a smelly dragon.
This stone commemorates the brave Thjorgef, who died heroically in the Battle of the Sea Serpent.
Huh.
This stone commemorates. Oh, so that. Those are gravestones.
Yes.
And we are killing the dragons that got revived.
Huh.
Story.
Interesting.
It makes sense that they didn't all die off by people. Who is this,
brother? Another of the smooth skins looking for food?
Hey, dude. Jadar.
No, how does he dare with kill us with our merchandise?
He tried to kill us. He didn't actually kill us. So don't worry, dude.
He better didn't. With our merchandise, this is like our thing.
He had 3 potions of healing and a potion of the Berserker. Nice. So,
daddy.
Good evening. Where might so this bullshit be? What the fuck?
What do you mean? So, what's the video called from this furry thing? Hotel?
The Marriott Hotel. Just look up Internet Historian.
Marriott.
Yeah,
that Marriott.
Yes.
Marriott Hotel History.
No. Internet Historian.
Internet Historian. I hope you don't see how I write, because I suck at writing.
You suck at everything.
Even you.
I got it back. Gabriel.
No!
Yes! I have the cup! Oh, what the fuck? Ah, you can destroy it.
In Google?
What?
Should I search in Google?
No, in YouTube.
So, inter.
You asked me for a video, so I gave you a video name, and you go and look it up on fucking Google.
Hotel Marriott. Is that like the title or is...
No, it's
oh,
not
no,
the title.
I found it.
It's Furfest.
Did they all camouflage into the floor pattern?
What?
That's the video, right?
No, it's not.
Oh.
Gimme. Okay, wait.
Oh, shit!
Historian.
Those are the best.
Yeah. Does shite on this rain for us?
Oh, okay.
No, wait, that's wrong. Fuck. No. What was it? It's not that one.
He wants me to look into a video about furries and the hotel.
Oh, so that's
then.
Well, at least a relationship Shy, with one of another.
Pools closed. Fail of Dashcon. iPhone Massacre.
So, in case somebody didn't know, you can go over Lydia's maximized carry weight.
No, it is the rainforest, sorry.
You can go beyond Lydia's carry weight when you tell her to pick up the items when you throw them on the floor. Even if she is full, she will just take them. Take them, 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 take them. It's not like they're impossible to get, but it sucks to get them.
No, no, man. Seems pretty easy. Just walk in here and grab them, you know. I mean, if I had left them, you literally could have come back and just got them. Cool. So, it would be no loss at all. Except for time. But, you know, you've got plenty of that. I don't know where to go.
It's already really disgusting.
Wow. Ah, great. This
what one. The fuck?
What?
They're inflating themselves with, like, balloon-like suits.
Hmm? Yeah.
What the fuck, man? Is that the goal? To pop themselves?
What? I'm not watching the video, so don't ask me questions. It's all fairly self-explanatory, or not self-explanatory, but, you know, the guy explains it. Huh. How do I get through here?
What?
How do I get through here?
You have to flick a lever. Or press a button. Or turn a valve.
Or...
No, that's it. Or that's the shortcut. Break this down.
I genuinely don't know where the fuck I am.
Yeah. I can see.
I feel like I'm going back outside.
What the fuck?!
Oh, look where I am.
To Skyrim.
Yes, I'm back at the entrance.
What's the hurry?
Oh, yeah. Now, internet insurance videos are great. Especially the last one about the cave. That was fucking scary. Real good for October, though. So, yeah.
What the fuck, man?
What?
Why are they destroying the hotel they are living in?
I mean, he makes a great joke about that.
They didn't even shit in the pool!
Yeah.
Okay, someone, that one I can understand.
Which one?
They drilled a hole in... They made a glory hole in the toilets.
That is,
That one is... I can accept that part.
Oh no, Lydia. I really need you to move.
Tell her.
Press long E and then press somewhere. Oh, why she talk? Long E. Very long E.
Lead on.
Long E.
I'm holding it.
You're doing it wrong. Okay, now press somewhere else. Like floor. Floor. Some floor. Still I mean, here. You can also do that. Smack a woman in the face, it also works.
Just smack her once, dude.
Yeah, smack a woman in the face. We all know.
I genuinely didn't think that I would actually fucking smack her.
You know what, guys? I'm gonna create a Twitter account. You guys can cancel that one.
You will create a Twitter account just so we can get cancelled.
Yep.
Great. So I'm back down here. I don't understand where the fuck to go next. Also, what the fuck is up with you?
That's
one of the fucking items.
What?
That we have. Wait. That one that restores all your fucking magicka.
Yeah.
Whatever. Anyway, it's that one.
No, that's too big. We have a smaller one.
No, it's the same size.
That's what she said.
That's what he said.
No, she.
He.
But she was also a he.
Ah.
It's me.
That would work. No, that's not you, I think.
Yeah, as far that's as I'm right. She was when it's me, then she said it's bigger.
Uh-huh. That's what you tell yourself every night, eh?
No. I mean, she said to herself. Always devastating, destroying my soul.
Oh my god, I'm such a fucking idiot.
Yes.
Not as dumb as Gabriel.
You press twice on the button. You almost died twice.
Almost isn't dying. What?
Up, hiding. Take it easy.
Oh, wow, you're still alive. I mean, alive, working, I guess.
I mean, it was never alive to the beginning.
Yeah, it was just working. You know, getting up at 9.
I mean,
like
I like
eight.
That the fact that you switch up being alive and not, instead of saying it's not alive, it's just working. Making working the opposite of alive.
Yeah, you're either alive or you're a worker.
Yeah.
So, rise up against the proletariat.
Let's join the brats.
God, no.
Did I ever say my favorite color was red?
Oh, right. Your comics.
Perfect moment to clip one of our videos in Pokemon. Where you called me a commie.
Right. I did call you a commie.
And even pointed your finger as a gun to my head. But they didn't see it.
Yeah, but they don't need to know about that.
They felt it.
Small Dwemer Olever.
It's the shit. It's just a smelting.
I know. And we don't even need Dwemer stuff, so who cares? Hello! My good worker.
Actually, what we should do is go down to Rorikstead and get steel.
Why?
To upgrade our armor.
But why now?
Not now, I'm just saying, we could do that.
Later, perhaps. Not now, though. Well, how'd you get the idea that we should be doing that now?
I didn't say now.
Yes, you did.
Stupid.
Well, it's dead. What do you want? Oh, there's another motherfucker. Still watching the video?
It's 7 minutes long, and already in less than, in about the 3 minutes mark, we have already reached sexual assault, glory hole making,
In other words, what's it called? Vandalism? Yeah. Multiple vandalism.
And regular assault.
Assault. I don't know, when you shut off the when you shut off the fire the
fire alarm.
Fire alarm.
So they could vape it, yeah?
Yep. And flooding the hotel with toilet water.
Yeah.
About to 6 centimeters.
So you still haven't gotten to the worst part of it yet.
And destroying bucket! Take the bucket! Take the bucket! It's a new bucket. It's a different bucket. It's a good bucket.
It failed us.
Not that one. That one is called Jeffrey. It's a good bucket. It's a nice bucket. Read the book. Wow, you just
killed wait, did you move, dude? why did you move?
Did you just kill
a farmer arrow? Sharp coat.
Okay, read.
Okay. What you got? Nothing. What do you have?
One lockpick when you break this one.
Ha! I didn't break it.
What the fuck?
What?
They are wearing diapers! Diapers full of shit!
Mm-hmm. You know, you still haven't gotten to the worst part.
So he told them to use the elevator. The elevator broke. Like a scene later. Jeez.
No wait, that's wrong. Or is it? Actually, I think maybe you're right. Why is the left hand tied to the right mouse button?
Why don't you just click with both hands on the one same spell?
Because one is still light.
You don't have to look at me like a stupid idiot and call me like bad guy because
No, I'm not calling you a bad guy, I'm just calling you a stupid idiot.
You stupid bitch.
There we go.
Someone is just incompetent.
Alright, let's now let's see. Whoop, that's wrong. Yes, now it's correct. Alright, the long hand. Where, if I may ask? Ah, there. Bonk, bonk. Then. Great. Yummy. No. Oh yeah, there were absolutely traps up there.
Hmm?
There were traps on this one.
Yep.
I remember that trap actually.
That one basically insta-kills me.
Yeah. Oh great, not this part. Let me quick save. That is old. Let's quick save again. Thanks. What have you got? Yes. Hello, sir. I would like to buy 20 pounds of cheese. Oh my god, where? Nowhere, I guess. Yes, that's good. That's good. Undead up to level 13.
Jesus Christ!
What?
Humans suck?
Yep.
I mean, I'm not surprised about that. I'm more surprised about, like, Jesus Christ. It's worse than I ever imagined. Almost as bad as you. At lockpicking.
You were saying?
You suck.
Oh, really? Well, at least I don't suck as much as you. Greatest comeback, I swear to God.
Christmas magic.
Greatest master chest. 3 left.
You suck. Make a quick save in case you fail.
Right.
And now it's reset.
I don't care. That is reset. Well, that's it.
Press F7 to reload, reset. Press F8. Press F. Was it lower?
F9.
Oh. Ah, yes. Because you say no.
9!
Yeah, I said 9. Ah, you were there! You were there! Slightly left.
Here.
Right. Right. Yeah. Ah!
True. It's just, oh wow! By failing, I upgraded my fucking.
Yeah, but now that doesn't count now.
I know. This is awful.
Well, I would say we should give up.
No.
We have 7 minutes. I mean, we have 7 minutes. You want to do it the last 7 minutes to try to open this chest?
Yes. That is correct.
So, what I'm gonna say is...
Fuck! I was almost there!
On the next episode, we are going to try to get the Chaos Enchantment. Because it's stupid. Stupidly funny. And... Fuck. Yep. Enchanted on the hammer that has the highest DPS. Above all the hammers. And maybe we get the words of Fury. The elemental Fury.
I got it.
Just to say, on your second try, you have
it increased to 32, dude. Ah, I'm the best.
Now he has a superiority complex.
What do you mean, I have a superiority complex? I am superior. By the way, that was 100% stolen from a fucking anime. Which one was it? The one where he has to, like, make a amusement park?
Yeah, yeah, I know what you mean. That, that's from Joker. The same guy who's Joker. Persona.
Nope. 100% wrong. Also, really? Why am I walking so slow?
You're full.
Stupid. What do you mean I'm full? I only have 330. Alright, that's not full.
Bro, just
Lydia! Then, alright.
You're doing it wrong. You have to scream.
No, I don't want to scream.
Lydia!
I'd rather just hit her. Why do I have a pot?
Because you're smoking.
R?
R.
Right. The charcoal is actually worth it.
What? How?
Because I said so.
How do you use it?
Well, you draw with it.
Where?
On paper.
When?
In real life.
But in this world...
worthless.
It has only use in one quest, which is a side quest.
Oh, let me press this real quick. Oh, it actually helps.
In this world, charcoal has only one use.
Wait, so it's actually useful somewhere? What the fuck?
In one quest, it is used to draw on paper.
So wait, I was right?
Yep.
Ha! I'm a genius.
I mean, you don't have
see, to- see, I am superior, dude.
I mean, you don't really have to be a genius to get out. We actually were at the place where you have to use the charcoal. It's in the Dwemer Museum, if you continue the way. There is the inscriptions in there is the translations chiseled on the stone. Those translations have to be used to translate a text from Dwemer to whatever language we are talking. Common.
Nord?
No, because we have more language than just this one.
All right. Oh yeah, you fucking bitch. Fuck you.
You know what's the good thing about Oblivion?
What?
You can create your own spells.
That sounds neat.
But that's also where we get the first problem.
You create your own spells. And can probably create skulls that can fucking nuke the entire world.
Like I said, level 1, you can get an insta-killing spell. Insta-kill.
Yeah, sounds about right. He just died.
Yeah, it's because of her.
Yeah, I figured, but what the fuck, Lydia?
He shot his Achilles first. Archilles.
Achilles heel. Also, thanks for the cake, man.
Fuck you,
really,
man. Give me, I want my cake back. Next time I'm gonna slice you open.
Did you see that?
No.
She just walked right off. She's down there.
I mean, she's faster than you down there.
Yeah, true. But I'm also alive down there. Once I get there. You understand?
Huh?
You understand what I mean?
No.
You understand what I mean, man?
In 1 minute we have the 3 hours mark.
Cool. Oh, goddamn farmer. Die. 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 And die.
You missed. How did you miss?
I did not miss. You did not see anything. I will smack you with my ass if you admit that you didn't see anything. Deal?
Let me just...
Again, I'll smack you with my ass, so...
Yeah, I know. What's it called? I smack you with my ass. Yeah, we have reached the 3 hours mark.
Great, and that idiot is walking through the fire and the flames. No, fuck.
No, fuck.
No, what the fuck? I'm not fuck.
No, fuck.
Turn off! Thanks. A bunch of delicacies. Let me eat them. They're not delicacies, in fact. Can I eat everything?
Yeah, why not? Eat.
Nice, nice, dude. Look at how much lighter we're getting. Like, not at all. Do I die? No. I, in fact, have gained health.
Yeah, kind of.
Yeah. No, I did actually gain health. I wasn't full health before. I think.
Yeah, you got damage and you got healing at the same time.
But way less damage than healing, so...
You figured out a lot of resistances right now.
So
but you are also found a lot of weaknesses to other damage type.
Not good while someone is attacking me with lightning and shit.
Lightning is the highest DPS spell there is.
Figures.
What do you mean figures? It's not that obvious.
I mean, it's fucking lightning.
Well, who does you? Don't come with logic. This is a game. You are did.
Whoop-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa. Hey, how you doing?
Hey.
You trying to smite me with some fucking lightning over there, little missus? I can't have that now. I'm gonna fucking kill ya. Real quick. Ah. Very good.
Teenagers have probably the highest one-handed skill.
Nope. You know why not?
Why not?
Because adults have been doing it for longer. So they have actually the highest one-handed skill.
Oh, dang.
Right around, I don't know, 50?
If you're black, then you have two-handed skill higher.
No. That is
weird. I love there is like this one comic about this sea, about this. About Skyrim with this one boy. And he got leveled up in one-handed.
Alright, you can stop. I think we all know where this is going.
He was jacking off.
Shut up! Ah, oh, fuck's sake.
Did you just take human meat?
Yes. Human flesh. What about?
You can take that like that. You have to roast it first.
No, I can in fact just take it like that. And I can't take the fucking arrows.
You can. Stupid.
So, there was something else back here, right?
No.
Yes, there was.
Don't you dare.
How dare you tell me, don't you dare? Now I can activate the shortcut, I think. Yes. Here.
Yeah, that's as I told you. You know when you don't know where you have to go, you can use clairvoyance.
Clairvoyance.
Yes, that's what I said.
No, it isn't.
Yes. Yes, it is.
And I'm heading backward.
I hate that people didn't hear what you did. It smells very, 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 very bad.
Yeah.
It hurts my nose right now.
I love that.
It feels like someone is drilling into my nose.
Hmm. Nice.
I sensed as my soul is getting torn apart.
Currently his head is between my crotch, so that's why. I am so fucking dead. Goodbye. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Hi, I'm so fucking dead. I'm gay.
Hold on, let me get a potion. Sure. And then there's a... So. No, that's not it. Sure. I can use that. Yes, please.
You cannot stack poison. Why do you use so much? That's overkill.
No, it's not. It really is not. There's like four of them.
That's overkill.
No, it is not. I highly disagree. You know why?
No.
Because I said so.
Okay. Press T and wait for 24 hours.
Where's Lydia?
There.
There's Lydia.
Did she die?
Yes.
Huh. You wanna kill yourself?
Kill yes.
Yourself. Jump, go up. Go
actually, up. Can't I just F9?
No.
No, that's not good.
Go up.
Right, I gotta jump.
Yeah, since you left the door. The left.
And I will not go back into the door, don't worry.
Yes, I was just about to say. Stupid.
Ah, great.
Like I said, overkill. You almost, you killed her.
I mean, how could I have known that she was there? What are you, fucking car?
Rum, 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 rum. Rum, rum, rum.
So. Let's do overkill again, eh?
Just do orchid rage. If.
Actually, now I don't have to because it's just two.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I don't think I have to. I can easily deal with this. Whoop. Okay, then I'll guess I'll go around and beat the shit out of this fuck. Or not.
Well,
can I get a level up, please?
Yeah.
Great. Great, you killed it. There we go. It's that easy.
If you activate survival mode, then you can only level up when you go to sleep. That's like how they did in Oblivion.
Interesting.
Also, you can easily level up into level 100. In Oblivion. Oblivion is so broken.
Oh, I didn't need to fuck. Yeah, sure, fuck you.
Come on, you literally saw the trap.
I didn't care.
Yeah, so. Deserved it.
I mean, I guess.
For eating cake, especially.
I guess what? Guess what?
Don't be cocky. You're a Dark Souls player. You know that you should never be cocky.
Oh, you don't get it. I am cocky because I'm a Dark Souls player.
Quick save.
Sure. Kinda late, but whatever.
Late.
Better late than never. No, I'm not. No, I'm not. Why do you lie to our viewers, Gibber?
I never lie.
See, you just lied to them, like, twice in a row.
You did.
No, I'm not. So you lied again.
You did.
You fucking liar.
Did you are?
You're a liar.
Are and you dead?
Honestly, I should probably cancel you on Twitter for being such a fuck liar.
Wait. Who did smack the woman? Sorry, the female. We are.
Look, it was an accident.
That was.
We can all accept it was an accident.
That's the same thing that this black football player also said. It doesn't really matter.
I think he did a bit more than just smack her.
Yeah, first of all, I don't even have to say his name because it doesn't really matter. Because when I say black football player, it could be like literally everyone.
No, there is one that everyone can think of.
Yeah, I know.
And everyone knows what they did.
Well, we all know he's not guilty.
But yeah, he did a bit more than just smack her. Let's be real.
I mean, whatever he did, he didn't probably do it to his son. Well, you can.
I don't actually know.
Yes, no, he did. The funny part is that he did it to his son and his daughter and his woman. Right, not woman.
Wait. We are talking about the same guy, right?
Yeah.
What's his face again?
Face? You mean OB? Oh, Jackson?
No. O.J. Simpson.
Yes, Michael Jackson.
No, O.J. Simpson. I think it's O.J. Simpson.
Yeah, O.J.
Orange Juice Simpson.
Do you think O.J. likes O.J.?
Maybe, but I don't particularly care.
Do we want to meet O.J.?
No.
Why not?
I don't want to be murdered.
I don't think he's a bad guy.
He may not be a bad guy. But he sure as hell is a stabby guy.
I mean, it's nice to meet you. Open the fucking doors.
Sella, let's just get out of here. Hasn't there been enough death?
Of course you want me to leave.
They will attack you, by the way. Turn my back so you can have all the glory for yourself. No, it doesn't really matter.
Hello? Who's there?
Your sneak is really, really bad.
Bonk. Well, it was enough, I guess.
To be honest, you didn't fool anyone.
No? What is that? Can you hear it? Have you ever heard of a dish named Mercy?
Whoa. She has a very special shield.
Wait, isn't this way better?
Yeah.
Isn't this way better?
Yeah.
Isn't this way better?
We have these actually.
Not steel plate.
That one, shield, special shield.
What with a shield? I can't use a shield. Who the fuck
cares? If you use magic. Also, it does deals bloodening damage.
Who cares?
It's a unique weapon.
So. I'd rather have the armor. So armor, let's see. Where is it? We should really get to a fucking shop and sell shit.
You're overestimating what stuff people can have.
Boots, armor.
Helmet. You're missing a helmet.
She didn't have a helmet. Great.
So we don't get the same set bonus.
Yep.
Give Lydia stuff.
I've got your back. I am sworn to carry your
Give
burdens.
The armor to Lydia.
Yeah, no shit, Sherlock.
That is not your metal, you stupid bitch.
Okay, I will shove my finger up your asshole if you don't stop.
I do not know if that's a punishment.
It's supposed to be.
Well then, punish me, daddy.
Okay.
Oh, her inventory is full.
Really?
So, there's one trick. Throw the stuff on the ground and let her pick it up.
I mean, I just need to get rid of, like,
No, her inventory is full. She can't pick up stuff.
Yeah, but I just need to get rid of like three.
But give her the armor.
I'm giving her the armor.
She can't pick it up. She inventory is full. You have to throw them on the floor so she can pick it up.
Yeah, but... Alright, Blades boots.
R.
Blades gauntlets. And Blades helmet I need.
No, no, you need that. But the iron helmet you cannot.
What?
Up, up, up. Up. Yeah.
I should equip this one.
No, throw away.
Why?
So she can keep it.
But...
She has barely armor on!
I'd rather put it on myself, honestly.
Why?
Because reasons.
You have a better helmet!
I'll follow.
You are wasting armor points.
So how can she pick it up now?
Press E long on her and press on the item, but don't get close to the stuff.
Oh.
Yes, my thing.
Yeah, now go, yeah, press E. One.
Okay, got it. Anything?
Get four of the item.
Alright, I got it. I think
or
I got it.
Or tell her she
I has... think I got it. Thank you very much. So. You.
Yes, my thing.
Take.
That is.
That.
Okay, got it.
That's an overkill?
You take that.
Okay, got it.
You take that.
Can't do that.
She can't
Sorry.
Do that, bro.
You take the world.
Anything else?
Alright, let's go. No, wait. First, before I go, can I or can I not? I cannot.
The key is... No, bro. You don't.
Fuck.
Did you press F9?
Yes.
You stupid... Stupid.
Yeah, I know. Stupid. I fucked up. But it happens, man. It happens.
You're already overdrawing the time.
I mean, what can I... fucking happen? I'm just happy that I didn't destroy the sofa. You feel me? So the long hammer.
Like the stupid game console.
Yeah, like what happened in the other one. And I'm slow. No, I'm not slow. Anyhow, whoopsie. That sure was unfortunate. Let's just do this real quick. No.
I wanted to press F5, but I accidentally pressed F9. So. Screw you.
So what lesson?
Right.
So what lesson did we learn here?
None at all, I would say.
Yes, but we at least pretend to be.
No, I need. That doesn't even do anything, dude. Give me that one. No, not that one. Shit.
Grand Soul Gem. Key.
That's it. Great. Let's go.
You are so lucky.
Sulla, let's just get out of here. Hasn't there been enough death?
Of course you want me to leave. Just waiting for me to turn
Kill her.
Back. Glory
for yourself. She's blocked Never because she talks.
No.
Lucky hate.
They're both targeting you. Stop killing Linnea.
No. Look, they look similar, that's why.
Okay, now I saw how you chopped her head off.
You didn't really.
But
Yeah. I just wanted to say I didn't really, really see it. I just, like, saw
something happening. Anyway, let's get rid of this, 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 and this. Now I am naked.
Why aren't you wearing the fucking helmet?
1, 2, 3. Because I don't want to. Because either way I don't get the set bonus, right? So why the fuck bother?
But it has still points!
Yes, and this one also has points.
But not better!
Yes, but it's...
Even the enchantment sucks!
Actually, restoration spells cast 15% less to cast, so...
But we barely use restoration spell beside of heal!
Yes. So, what's your point?
You mostly prefer other spells than fucking...
I mean, how much better was the other one anyway? Alright, that is a decent amount.
Stupid!
I guess I'll take it. It's only plus 6, dude.
Plus 6 is still a lot! Especially when you refine it!
Maybe, but I'd rather get some more steel-plated stuff.
Give her the armor!
Can you look it up?
What?
Can you look up where I can get steel plate stuff?
Give her the armor.
Huh?
Give her the armor.
Alright, I should tell her to pick it up, shouldn't I?
Yes, my thing?
You pick up that.
Okay, got it.
You pick up that. You pick up that.
Okay, got it.
But she didn't equip it.
Okay, got it. Anything else? Still here. Let's get going then.
Okay, but why did she not equip it?
She will equip later.
Okay.
It's because her... If you would give it to her, she recognized what she has. But because you told her to get it...
She doesn't know, okay.
She doesn't know she owns. But now
she should know, yeah.
Now she recognized she has it. Also, you're... Do we really have to go down there? By the way, I love this area.
I mean, yes. The marker's literally over there.
Okay. Do you see this ball?
The ball?
Yeah, wait. Look to the left. Yeah. This big ball. Shoot at it. Shoot at it.
I don't...
Shoot at it. Shoot at it.
Just this sphere first.
Yeah, shoot at the ball.
Alright.
Bandit Maudress has the helmet. Outfitted Bottomess at Bottomess has also maybe an helmet.
I shot at it. What now?
You have to get closer. You didn't really shoot it. There's no one on. Bounty collectors at level 18 were mostly played. Get closer to the ball and shoot at it.
Alright.
I make quick save maybe.
I already did, but I'll do it again because sure why not.
Trust me, it's funny.
Does it explode?
No.
Do I trigger every enemy in the fucking general area to come after me?
No.
Do I become as dumb as you are?
You already are.
Damn. Got me there.
Wait, did you actually hit the ball?
No, I didn't. I did not yet. No! There we go. Oh, hello. Good evening, sir. What did you want from me? I've been poisoned. I am dying.
We have a poison glass.
Poison what?
Poison heal.
I don't care. I just drink one of these and fucking die.
The poison actually stays on, as you see.
Yes. You know what also stays on? There we go. What else do you need? What else could you possibly need? Alright, I wanted to shoot the fucking... you reckon I can hit it from here?
Did you hit it?
I don't know.
Get closer then.
I can try again. This doesn't look like it.
Get closer.
Alright.
You should hear a big dong when you hit it.
Huh. A big dong.
Mm-hmm.
Usually I taste a big dong and not hear it. Ha ha, get it?
I will shove up a big dong in your ass. It's just not mine. Did you hit it?
Sorry about that.
Oh yeah,
why
are
you a servant?
Some people that are stuck in here just became slaves.
Watch it.
Figures.
They actually prize them. The phone was on. You have to take it.
Death awaits you.
Never figured that bombers are high into poison stuff. Is he here? Oh my god.
Yeah, what it? What is it?
You just bonked away.
Yeah, he just fucking followed. Like guys of cards.
No.
Oh, yeah, I know. Not into the debate hall. The master debater hall. You know, everyone who's in there is a master debater. Or a master debater.
Yeah, I have a master degree in there. That's probably everyone, right?
Probably. Shoot so
the ball.
Let's
shout at the ball or shoot at the ball. Maybe try both.
That's not what I want. I want this.
Shout at it. Try to shout at it.
Well, then let me get the right shout.
Yeah, Foos.
Foos row.
Yeah, we don't have Rhoda.
Yeah. You mean duh?
Oh no, we actually have all three of them.
What? Unrelenting force. Force, balance, push. So we have Fus Roda.
We have Fus Roda.
When did we pick up Da?
It's at the test. It was on the test. They told us both words. Fus Roda! Did it happen?
Yeah.
Okay, then he's coming.
Right.
It's gonna be funny. Yeah. Can you see it?
Oh, nice.
Secret dragon.
Secret bastard, you mean?
Yeah, for some reason a dragon is just stuck in here. And he's gone.
Bye. I mean, he couldn't have been revived by Alden. He must have just lived
here.
He
was living here. He's the only dragon that was... He was one of the few dragons that actually survived.
Yep. Kind of weird.
But yeah, he will kill all the enemies around here a little bit. Also, nice. Will try to kill
you. And he's here.
Yep.
Voltroid.
Yes, his named dragon makes him stronger than the other dragons. He's.
Oh, he is massively strong.
Oh, he's massively strong. You have a level up prepared?
I think I'll use it, actually. You know, I just got a feeling that I'll need it. Health. Because I like health.
Yeah, healthcare.
Yep.
Obama was not. Didn't die for nothing.
That was called Obama for, not healthcare.
Critical hit, man! Nice one!
Yep. Sure love it! I'm not gonna die yet.
Not yet.
But that is basically the best I can say.
Wait, fire resistance. Yeah, fire resistance potion.
Where? Where is this fire?
Stop. Yeah. Two-handed. You have warrior. Potion of warrior. Now, wait. Bjorn or Babov? What? Well, take this one too. Berserker. Yes, this one.
Alright. Let's fuck you up, mate. I should have quick saved.
You already did. Oh my god, look at this weird face.
The picture is really weird, yeah. Okay, I need...
That's the last healing?
I don't have food. I do not have food.
This
is not the...
You need some poison.
Oh, the Dovahkiin... The main theme is going...
Da-da-da, da-da-da, da-da-da-da-da-da.
Yeah.
It's funny. In the main menu, it's called They Fear Us, but here it's called You Fear Them.
Fuck off!
You heal faster than he deals damage.
I think it's more equal than anything else.
No, actually, you heal faster.
I need some magicka.
We have magicka potion. Lydia!
Help us, Lydia! I need you! Right now! Help your Thane!
Look at some shouts if you maybe have.
Right.
And Orkish.
Oh!
Wrong area, but good idea. We could also need that. Perk points, but okay. Yes.
There.
Why?
Oh, now I deal fucking damage, dude.
And you're on him!
Sadly, the camera did it from the wrong side, but who cares?
We won, motherfuckers!
Oh, that was actually intense.
It's a light helmet. We don't do light.
But you know who does do light?
Lydia!
Lydia! Where are you? Are you dead?
She can't be dead.
Oh, she absolutely can't be. Where the fuck is she?
Is she actually there?
I hope not. Oh no, there she is.
Bruh.
Hi!
You missed the whole fight!
Yeah, while you were gone, I killed a dragon, so... Wow. Anyway, I got a gift for you. He, for some reason, had this helmet on him. Wait, where is it?
It was deep up his ass.
Wait, 31 versus 18.
If you give both of them, she will wear the one with high value.
So let's just give her this, because I'm not going to use it.
Yep,
I've got your back.
I need you to do something.
I am sworn to carry your burdens.
She's poor.
Shit.
It doesn't matter. She's poor. I need you to do something.
Let's get
if...
going then.
No, wait.
You can press out long E. Press.
I'm right behind
I need you,
you
to do.
Let's yes. get going then.
Right.
Yes.
Okay, got it.
Again, now. She did it.
Anything else?
Yes, I need you to do something else as well. Like, great. Come on.
I'm right behind you. Yes, Thane. What is it?
Oh,
yes,
come on.
Thane? Okay, got it.
I'll take it.
She's not very motivated,
okay,
to be honest.
Got it. Okay, got it.
But for the other ones, she was very motivated. I guess she does like the bones more. No, the scales more?
Yeah, well, she picked up the scales.
Yeah, so she likes the scales more. Anyway, let's... quick save. And edit here.
Yeah, for that one we do actually a real save, because a quick save doesn't count as a real save.
Alright, we do a real save.
New save?
Yeah.
And that's the end of today's episode. I hope you liked it. It was longer than usual.
A bit longer.
Yeah, beyond our 3-hour mark. It's actually 30 minutes long.
Yeah.
Meaning that this is the longest video we have by 10 minutes.
Yeah,
our YouTube channel is now being published with videos that we have already on. From those are 4 episodes of Pokemon Mystery Dungeons and 3 episodes of Skyrim main quest line. Yeah. I hope you liked it so far. We hope we see you next time. And yeah.
See ya. And take care.
And happy spooky Halloween or a sweet Dios Muertos.
Dia de los Muertos is today?
Yeah, it's also on Halloween.
Oh, well. Well, happy holidays, I guess. Bye.